FM, the best driven in the capital.
Okay, FM drive time with Abeku Santana.
Abeku Santana, driving you home and making you feel okay.
Wait, I'm a dream, I'm a city, I'm a of my heart be acceptable to you. up my eyes, the acceptable to you.
Good afternoon, 22 minutes past 3 p.m. here on OK 101.7. Welcome to another beautiful life experience moment on your favorite radio. This is OK FM Drive Time at Kwansu Jojo. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the 9th day in the 11th month of the year 2022, the 313th day of the year. We're left with 52 days more in the year 2022. This is how far the Lord has brought us. It's 23 minutes past 3 p.m. here in Ghana, Accra, the capital. It's exactly 23 p.m. past 4 in Lagos. It's 23 p.m. past 6 p.m. 6:23 in Nairobi. It's 5:23 in Johannesburg. It's 12:22 p.m. in Tokyo. And it's 11:25 p.m. in Beijing, China. Amsterdam is 4:23 p.m. And it's 3:23 p.m. in London. It's 10:23 a.m. in New York. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to the show. Mame Fasida Kesie Emma Aye, the founder, the visionary, the pioneer, the president of the Despite Media Group, Dr. Osei Kwame Despite, and our board chairman, Dr. Ernesto Forisapon. And special thanks to the managing director, Dr. Fada Dixon, and our general manager, Mr. Kennedy Asante Osei. The show is produced by the indefatigable, the multiple international award-winning producer, Godwin Dogbe, music powered by the stylish Big Fletch, Mr. Selector, Big Fletch, the stylish DJ, and special thanks to Mr. Rhyme Sonny, aka Mr. Poetry, for the research support assistance, and Winston Martin Odame, also pushing us up on social media. And then you may be said your diamond name, your Vodafone for Adaroma and your debut. Now, towards the end of a football match, we all know the fourth official raises a sign to indicate how much time is left in the game. When it comes to your data game, there should be no time limit. And that is why Vodafone Too Much Data offers you that refresh moment, giving you the best value, which means more to me. More time to stay connected to the things that matters, and more time without limits. So experience freedom and convenience on non-expiry bundles when you dial *700# and stay connected till. Dial *700# to subscribe. Vodafone, further together. Now the biggest football tournament in the world is here. Almost 4 billion people out of the 7.7 billion people in the world will be glued to their sets to watch the biggest sports in the world, FIFA World Cup. So get your GoTV decoder and plus for only 89 Ghana cedis and upgrade to the GoTV Super to experience all the 64 games. Stay connected and reconnect by using the USSD code *759#. Kata Nye, Go TV Nye, Kaweniso, Go TV, love it. Now, special thanks to Ken C Designs for my outfit today. Creating, designing bespoke African wear. Check them out on Instagram, KENCY_BY_AVO, Kensi Design, by April's very own. It's 27 minutes past 3 p.m. here in Ghana. ladies and gentlemen, today it's going to be a wonderful time with you on the radio. Lady Reverend Dr. Mrs. Charlotte Odro, Ebeba Bekasafa Awaria, Eni Emu Eyani Atete, Marriage and its Pains. Marriage and its Pains. Is that why some people don't want to marry? Over 79,000 ladies in Ghana, aged between 12 and 17, married or living with a man. According to the 2021 Population and Housing Census, which revealed that 79,733 girls in Ghana aged between 12 to 17 have been married or have lived with a man before. Now, according to the Ghana Statistical Service, 25,999 people or girls aged 12 to 14 years. Now, the regions with the highest percentage of girls ever in union are in the northeastern part of Ghana, which is 13%, Savannah with 10.9%, and Northern 10.6%. With all these rates, more than twice the national average of 4%. Now, the service also noted that despite free, compulsory, universal basic education, almost a quarter of a million girls aged 6 to 14 have never attended school at all. The Ghana Statistical Service said in the report that they highlight challenges preventing young girls from reaching their full potential, such as early marriage and lack of access to educational and other opportunities. These are among many other issues that we're going to discuss on the segment Asitin Apa with Lady Reverend Dr. Mrs. Counselor Charlotte Odro. Well, big shout out to you, Elizabeth Gazy in London, watching us on Facebook. We are live on Facebook, OK 101.7 FM. And today's message.
If every pain we go through in this life left us a scar, I wonder how I would have looked like. You would be running away from me, cause I'd be scary by now. Ooh, the things I have seen, my mouth cannot say.
This fire is just by grace.
This is the doing of the Lord,
and it's marvelous in our sight. This is the hand of Yahweh, and it's marvelous in our sight. I have a testimony, and I will tell the whole world. I have a testimony. Lord, you rescued me, and you changed me. Midasio,
your grace and mercy run me this far. Thank you, Lord. Midasio,
your grace and mercy run me this far. All right, Big Fletch, let's take it one more time. This is a song that we prophesied and told Ghanaians that this song is going to be the new gospel in Ghana. Just about 2 weeks. And today, everywhere on social media, people are streaming to this song because they can relate to the content, the lyrics of this song. I don't know about you, but do you see yourself in this song? Do you see yourself in this song? Do you see yourself in the song? I don't know what you've been through, but forgive many things in others, and forgive nothing in yourself. Forgive others. Forgive others and have the peace of mind. There is no revenge so complete as forgiveness. There is no revenge as complete as forgiveness. No revenge. In fact, when you forgive your enemies, nothing annoys them than forgiving your enemies. You see that they don't like you, they don't love you, they say bad things about you, but you forgive them. It annoys them. When you forgive your enemies when they expect you to revenge, it annoys them. You know, it is easier to forgive your enemies than to forgive your friends. So forgive your enemies. Forgive your enemies. Forgive your enemies. It annoys them. They think you are mad. They are expecting you to react, and you are not reacting. They are going crazy about them. And that's why I say forgive many things. Many things in others, forgive them. But nothing in yourself.
Lord, you rescued me. How you changed me, Eddie. Your grace and mercy brought me this far.
I see you, Sarah Pozo. Adra Roberta, Mrs. OKFM. Elizabeth Gazy. Yes, indeed, this is your year of testimony, and it shall come to pass. What's it here? That's This fire is just by grace.
If every pain we go through in this life
left us a scar, I wonder how I would have looked like. You'll be running away from me, cause I'll be scary by now. All the things I have seen, my mouth cannot say. And the pain I have. Nana Kofi Aban, good afternoon to you on Facebook. Miss P, big shout out to you.
This is my testimony.
Ah.
And I will tell the whole world. This is that testimony that I will tell the whole world of how you rescued me.
How you saved my life. Lord, you rescued me. Change me. So because of this, I give thanks to God for the many, many things that the Lord has done in our lives.
Thank you, Jesus.
Our mouth cannot express. And so we are grateful to God. And today's message. And there are some more Vodafone, Adaroma, Yadebro, and a GoTV decoder. GoTV decoder. The patch or dial is *700#. CCR, Ewo, Vodafone. So, now you're mouth too much data. And subscribe to Vodafone's too much data. It means there's no time limit, there's no boundary. Oh, browsing, I will browse. Oh, chatting, I will chat. Oh, connecting, I will connect. Oh, TikToking, I will TikTok. Oh, Facebooking, I will Facebook. Oh, Instagram, I will Instagram. So, stay connected with unlimited bundle, non expiry bundle data. Dial *700#. Our Vodafone is so. Vodafone, feather together. Omadaroma, Anna, Yadidumedi, Ebro, Sanso, Anna, Eye, GoTV. GoTV. Pacho World Cup, Aka, Tunabro, na World Cup, Eduso. Ghana coach, Eye coach, Otto Addo, I drop names. Ama, Waji, and craft what them did here on your social media. So, say where ye a year players need be a film. Now, as someone answer already, or the Nasama Merade or cross South Africa. Now, Wakakoya Panditry, our Super Sports, Mumfamo Blaster, na Mumfamo World Cup. Enyanto enyantia poku mfani nkumu jari ya mehompae misu brebre na minkaso uwa famiko mukona se penalty mpo munye bia na ajinyame onka mwe bede ayeye ni sumina so Daniel Alves eko wedi 40 years ono kura woko na ono asamwenja wedi 32 na mintuya muka. Coach Otto Addo are dropping their names at EBFM. I'm attempting to do course on social media. So, we love our country. So, rally round the flag. Buana on my Ghana, I'm to be queen. Round 16, dear TB, I'm to me do. Ka am empire. So, OJ, I am Pai Bodia. So, for my crown point to me, and just so, I am ka. Aje. Be patcho wo pe baby a obetumi anya World Cup matches ni nyina hwa. Just a Go TV so. Ai, Go TV eh DSTV ni aketwa ode aba eh decoder wo benya eh live matches World Cup nyina e wo so 64 games live. Itu wo Go TV na person hwe matches ni nyina. Just a wunya eh Go TV Super. Go TV Super. Ye wo Go TV Super ana Go TV Plus. Bosome wetia 50 cedis na watu miyashe matches, cartoons, movies, music, bibia ewo Go TV so. But World Cup idye, ya si, kate niye Go TV niye, kawe nisu. Go TV, love it. And the message, you know, matuni din, being reasonable. So be reasonable. Be reasonable, be reasonable, be reasonable, be reasonable. You know, I mean, on the road, a driver crossed me. He nearly crashed my vehicle. And I wanted to react. But I told a friend in the car that, no, let's be reasonable. Let's be reasonable. Toto driver, naswaye shi. The way I would tisi muno, Joe. So why are you reasonable? Adaobe kuntokwa. Why are you reasonable? Adaobu befu. Why are reasonable? I have high blood pressure. So be reasonable. Be reasonable. Be reasonable. Now, and being reasonable means not being too glamorous. What do you say? Oh, you're reasonable to say, Counselor Mrs. Charlotte Udra, you know, when you make up and how. On share Brazilian, Peruvian, 100% human hair and how. Being reasonable means not being glamorous. Be reasonable, especially in this difficult economic, you know, times. Be reasonable. See, when you are reasonable, you not be famous. You not earn, you know, fame instantly. You not be rich instantly. But being reasonable means that you know what you want. Being reasonable is a good way to live. And to usha na se gobena be to me a dia di. Be reasonable. Be reasonable. Oh, can I say a mono and say we did it 3 days? Be reasonable. Oh, na se Ceciano restaurant at Diana Doswa. Sister, a woman say you are a corporate lady, but di benku nanumusu egu. Na pepa wanone nanum fruit juice bini cookies office. Obiabu says, oh, I'm okay. I'm full. Be reasonable. Be reasonable. Me pracho tema treno eya juma efri tema esiwo asaprochona from asaprochona na aba eya teshi from teshi na aba jowlu from jowlu na aba eya Santana market from Santana na eko eya Kantamanto. Be reasonable. Park your SUV. Park your 4x4 and join the train. Be reasonable. Be reasonable. In fact, be reasonable. Turn off the air conditioning and enjoy fresh air. be reasonable. Be reasonable. So utuka and I order combo ekoto ade a me pacho nante. Be reasonable. You see, the reasonable approach to situation is not going to be perfectly satisfactory to everybody. You know, to change when things changes. You know, to deny yourself comfort and luxury. But it's an approach that in difficult times, you need to change. You need to change. So, who did it 3 times? If you drink 4 bottles of beer a day, why don't you do 2 bottles? Be reasonable. Yeah. That is reasonability. Sometimes being reasonable requires you to admit that you made a mistake. Yes. And to admit that you made a mistake is not a bad thing. No. Sometimes the most reasonable solution is not the easiest or the most convenient, yet it's certainly something you can do. Sometimes it's difficult, but being reasonable means you want that peace of mind. There are plenty of facets to consider in addition to reason. Yet when consensus and cooperation are important, being reasonable is an excellent basis upon which to proceed. So keep yourself always open to a reasonable path. Keep yourself open to a reasonable path. You can create and maintain much value and goodwill by being reasonable. So be reasonable. Be reasonable. Be reasonable with me because I'm reasonable with you. Happy birthday, come on, Pastor Samuel Owusu Tebri, the son of Bishop Owusu Tebri. Come and sir, Ewo Pillar 2 Domain. And finally, stop procrastinating. See, stop procrastinating about things you could have done in the past. The past is gone. The past is gone. You can't go to the past and change anything. Don't feel sorry for the mistakes that you've done in the past. Think of what you can do now to make your life better. And finally, from the Word of God, in the first chapter of Genesis, the first book of the Holy Scriptures, God spoke and creation took place. Words carry faith and power. The whole world was formed and framed out of words. I don't know the words that you're speaking today. But if the Almighty God spoke and the whole world came to be, what are you saying? Your words create images and eventually you live out the reality of that image. So if you want your life to be a happy one, speak words that will bring happiness and joy into your life. Every time you speak, your faith is activated. It creates that stronger image inside you. Is it healing that you're looking for? Faith possesses the reality. An example of this is found in Mark chapter 5, verse 25 to 28, where the woman with the issue of blood said, "If I may touch his clothes, I shall be whole." She continued to speak until she saw herself well. I don't know how long you've been battling with that challenge, that disease, that debt. I don't know how long you've been dealing with that situation. But words are powerful. Speak. Omahene Kwejo Apao. Writes on Facebook that being reasonable is valuable and it keeps us on the right path. Thank you so much. I'd like to welcome you to Ghana, Megan, from across Africa, travel and tours on your business expedition on the continent. I wish you a successful project in all the countries that you visit. And thanks so much for spending time with us today in our studios. Your first time in radio studio. Enjoy the moment with us.
OKFM 101.7.
56 minutes past 3, and should be your day, your second segment. I sit in a park with Lady Reverend Pastor Dr. Mrs. Counselor Charlotte Udru Ebel. I say, Aware, Emuaya, Emua Ding, Awa dear, Emua Ding, Emuaya, Ayanokre, Ayanokre. But when I want what dear Mutia, what dear Mua, when Nuniho. When I wa what do you want? Oh, who young cases were tunable. Marriage.
Where am I so immediate?
And it's pain. And you will come out with Bia Nawadia Suko Yimano. Why na ni kuru betu mi akase me yiri we dia metene so ana ma sori Mini msabe o baby kase me kunu metene so ametena so ada so amia ne konkura kunu Shout out to you Sarah Pinzo Mama ya kwia ohene wa I see you streaming na motis a sound me call of our Facebook anya bibia o. You need the right, you need the copyright over the song. And now, and you might need who copyright say a bit broadcasting on Facebook. Now, Casa to me striking on by a person I'm best striking in TIA striking on. Me Pacho, Anas, Aremiao, Anas, and the Supreme Court. Tim Wafwa Penini, and me, a year old Kwesi Nyantechi. Court in San Samuel, and as a lawyer, Sakasa Ubeko, and now Ubeda, a Yanuma Dija zone to the Abba Ubeko, Ubeda, Ubeko, Ubeda, and as a Subeda, Big Fletch, Mame, and Yomono San Yomono, Ghana for time where Dija zone to the Yomibano. Now, on him, sir, Supreme Court, Eberfre, and as, sir Umbra. Now, and as, and the lawyer for Akasa and Uncle Fuenia J. Hey, I tell you, Bushre. Hey, your baby, you announce him. Announce a Hunyana, dear Catan, and you already had our show. You be who feeling a Dutch Ubeco, and now Ubeda, announce.
Dorothy changed my name to Nile. The Galakan, you're not to my pancake. Nano, I will.
And call my Charles Maffo. Oh, Prudential Bank Limited, Tessano Branch. Ubeda, Ubeko, Anas, Ubeda, Ubeko, Ubeda, Ubeko,
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 Ubeda, Ubeko, Ubeda, Ubeko, Ubeda, Ubeko, 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 Ubeko,
Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeko,
Ubeda,
Ubeko, Ghana national team Black Stars coach.
Ubeda,
Abba Modia for telephone, Afra Crystal Palace midfielder, your friend Jeffrey Schlapp. Afra no no nini bon command up. Jeffrey one will nyako. I see Kochito. I see yo. Jeff, how are you? I see I'm fine. I know Busan is Jeffrey. Ubeko Katano and now Beda. I don't see my co and I see Debbie Ubeda.
Ubeda.
Ubeda. Ubeda London. Unko.
Ubeko. Ubeko. I you know no ya.
We are Simon Pa. Afei Felix Afena Jam Ewa. Anuzwenya ko. Coach Otto Ado. One hour the list by SS players where it will be now Ube Idia World Cup. Felix Jan Waha when you call from Coach Otto Ado. My friend on the Niaji catches, I didn't say, my friend, so Mumia Shiawa come. I see Cochita Cochito as a ready archer. Ubeko, and now Ubeda,
Ubeda,
and I say,
Ubeko,
I don't know ya. Ya, qua, who's the day?
Ubeko,
and I say, Debbie, da,
Ubeko,
Dana Unco, why? Was also a friend, a Anderlecht midfielder, your friend of Majid, Ashimeru,
Ubeko,
or so on, so Unco, Unco World Cup, Nibi. Now, Andra, Jeffrey Schlapp. The management, management, the manager, and the one more come. The one more did the coach in a term. No, Mibusa coach in his own one, cause I work up Nobeko.
Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeko, Ubeko, Ubeda,
Ubeda,
Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda, Ubeda,
Ubeda, coach to me for fun, every player, so no, boom, we didn't saw the Umbeko World Cup, but from Baku Baku, Nobusa, so Ubeko. Oka se me ko so de bi ubeda
ubeko ayo no no ya ubeda
na de asio mo pa aye Felix Afena Jan
ubeda ubeko ubeko ubeda ubeda ubeko ubeko
ba me no ka se coach ni mfa aye ni team wa de ko World Cup ni mba yo the final squad no mfa mba e na aye Ashimeru ni paintil. They were Ashiomono. Unim sir, and I a ninth. Wachinachi Ghana bo the next friendly match. Ewo aye Abu Dhabi on a Switzerland. So and Ghana bebo United Arab Emirates for you. Abebo 17th and Sanwako aye Doha. What do you say? Ghana bo friendly match and Sanwako. Minu ka say oha na onya ko he owan wa blaster ye fra wo u se coach ni fra emfa
ubeda ubeda ubeko ubeda ubeda ubeko
me kwampo me ya wo anka dum phone no
ubeda
obehu ana wo kampo
ubeko ubeko
ah and then ye nyina ye wo kampa ye kwa World Cup I can't just few days best 12 13 I can't 11 days
ubeko
oh, I'm not coaching Afra. Oh, who need call Bia? No, Busa say, Ubeko.
Ubeda.
And now Ubeda.
Ubeko. Ubeda. Ubeda. Ubeko. Ubeko. Are you no know ya?
I say, any are you no know ya? Ubeko.
Ubeda. Ubeda. Ubeko. Ubeda. Ubeda. Ubeko.
And you are better say, Afina Jandia na Ashini Pao.
Ubeko. Ubeko.
Ah, Afina Jandia di Asho. Koto di ene budget. Ajua enye sa. Asamwe Jan, oye World Cup Tourism Ambassador. And Ryan in the Casawa videos, or say, up till now, say, and then you have money tickets, say, oh, Asa, oh dear, the Unimuyane Jama, Fajame, cause support you, up till now, Ubian Cash in China, and you know, or cause South Africa, or cause South Africa, Asamoja, or cause South Africa, the Honor Better World Cup, and Uncle.
Ubeko,
osi onko.
No no ya.
Eti mu amuju ise asamwaja. Kata Doha no, okohwe ho no, osi ono. Plane ni kura antenem. Blasters no, obehwe mu o TV so. Na wo South Africa.
Ubeko, ubeko, ubeda.
Na mu de amonko.
Ubeko, aye no no ya.
Ubeda,
ubeda.
Bright Yabua Bedu. Oh, Birmingham. Mibusa was a Katan Obeko. And now Obeda. Anyway, so I Ora Kwasi Nyantechi and Anas Arameya Anas and Roma Abba. Supreme Court from Sir Yuanim Nebra and Anas lawyers is a why. Ye idea in him. TSA Anas Obeko and now Obeda.
I you know no ya.
Ghana dia ho ani anya bibi foforo wen so e be trend sa
ubeda
se double money court asem no
ubeko ayo no no ya ubeda ubeko
sa ni ebusa sa bulldog on shatter omo beko anom beda
ubeda ubeko ubeda ubeko ubeda ubeko
ayo no no ya ubeda ubeko ubeda ubeko
ubeda ubeko ubeko ayo no no ya
mesre be me bia wutie mi a onware ye na otwempna one ma bebre wo mpna twie mu tini ye abrante ye kanfo watutuo ne ye kanfo dampan ene na wo sika ene na wajidin enti wo fama wo gro ma so atopre nemum enwum wei me ma renfi sa wo di ge bia kwa ufie kwa wo dem a ge ne ba ya no abonwum no no abusa nse wo beda ana wo beko because a man bi wo mo ba mo bag ni bibia wo or draw spare one wo o roll on ibi kra wo mpaboa spare one share ne bag mo betumi asesa ne top no enti wunim se
aye no no ya
o girlfriends do so a amo ba ya na de nwum ya hyem wo beda ana wo beko. Oh, evangelist ambassador Diana Asamoah we die kusiem piawia ha de nka me ne eye mi sister counselor Charlotte Drona ki atwetwe nkomo ene se wa pie mu we say umpeja eye Megan laptop im ban chena ye ma na akwa ba Councillor, where did you? You should have heard the name of our. As I must say,
oh,
Dabby. Oh, would you, Judy?
Me
Judy, pa. Evangelist Ambassador Diana. As I was, Agaba. Nampomu to say. It's been a while. It's been a while. When's the last time we met on the show?
You.
Yeah, the last time on the show.
It's long,
yeah. So what have you been doing? What have you been, doing lately? You've not been releasing songs like you used to do, you know, in the past, in recent times. You've been active doing stuff, your rebranding, your repost. So beautiful. I've seen photos, videos of you slaying for Christ. So beautiful. What have you been doing? Are you into any venture, any business?
I have a program.
Oh, okay.
I have a program in UPSC.
Oh, Abba yeah. Father. Oh, yes, your Abba Father,
Abba Father
concert. Such concert. A big program.
Yeah.
For how long have you been doing this program?
Do in Accra because of COVID.
Yeah. 20.
Three times.
Okay, you've done it three times. Okay, so this is the third or fourth edition.
Fourth.
Oh, this is the fourth edition. Congratulations. It seems almost every big gospel artist in Ghana has an event for him or herself. You know, talking about Dinah Hamilton Experience, Tehila, or Him and Mercy, Gold Worship by Sissy Chum, and so on and so forth. Joe Metal. Congratulations. You've done very well for yourself. How long have you been in the gospel music industry?
Almost 23 years.
23 years, amazing. Yeah. And you're still relevant. You've even added value to yourself. Now, you used to be evangelist preaching in buses, at the lorry parks, marketplaces, and then you move on to radio preaching, you know, evangelizing on radio, then, I mean, the gospel music, and today you are brand ambassador, today you are that. You've done very, very well for yourself. You've done so well.
By the grace of God.
By the grace.
Now I'm in TikTok live, Facebook live.
Amazing! You are in TikTok live.
Yeah, every morning.
Every morning, you are inside the TikTok.
Yeah.
Oh, wonderful.
I'm preaching.
You preach there. Yeah. Oh, so you've taken the gospel to them.
Yeah.
It's amazing.
Monday to Friday.
On TikTok, every morning.
Every Monday.
What's your TikTok handle?
Evangelist Dinah Samoa.
Evangelist Dinah Samoa.
Yeah.
So what are some of the messages you've been giving out to your followers and admirers on TikTok?
The message?
Yeah.
A lot of messages.
Yeah.
Okay, FM.
Evangelist Ambassador Dinah Samoa. I don't know who is behind your rebranding, but you know, recently we've seen videos of you, you know, in glamorous, you know, fashionable, you know, outfits and wears, you know, some Gucci, Fendi, you know, branded, you know, what brought this whole rebranding of Evangelist Dinah Samoa?
Oh, nyakupona.
No, please. Let's continue. Your program.
No, please.
Your program is coming up at UPSA.
You
are reaching out to students of UPSA, and this Sunday you have a big program happening at UPSA. Have you considered the venue of your program as a center for excellence and learning? It's a university, you know, campus auditorium. So when I say let's speak English, you know, not just to, you know, demean the fact that you can't speak. I know you
can't. They know me as a tree madam.
They know you as what?
Tree madam.
Tree madam. Does that mean you can't speak English?
No, I can't. I can't speak too much more English.
All right, so all road leads to UPSA, University of Professional Studies, this Sunday. Gate opens at 3 p.m.
4 o'clock.
4 p.m. 4 p.m. Is it a paid event or free? It's free. So which other artists are supporting you on Sunday?
We have Cecilia Mafo.
You don't mean it? Cecilia Mafo?
I mean it.
You don't mean it? See, I have goosebumps all over me. See the chills on me. Cecilia Mafo, you invited her.
Yeah.
And has she accepted and confirmed that she'll be coming?
Yeah.
Oh, you are going to minister with Cecilia Mafo?
Yes.
On stage together.
Yes.
Oh, come on, church believers. Oh, shall we put our hands together for Evangelist Dinah Samoa? What? This is history. It's like telling me Shatawale has invited Bulldog for an event this week. Wow. Cecilia Mafo will be performing alongside
Life. In Khaled.
Is this going to be the first time after your issue with her?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So beautiful. And which other artists?
Celestine Donko.
Beautiful.
Tego Sisters.
Wonderful.
Brother Sammy.
Awesome.
ACP Kofi Sapong.
Amazing.
And Ernesto Puku.
Fantastic. What a selection of artists. Plethora of artists, the doyens of gospel music in Ghana. This Sunday, UPSA Auditorium, gate opens 4 p.m. It's a free event, wherever you are. come with your white handkerchief, or come with your prayer shawl, or come with a white cloth, and let's celebrate our Abba Father. So with your produce, your former record label, you know, CEO, Frank Prince, will he also be attending? Have you invited him? Oh, okay. What about his wife?
Oh, okay.
Relax, because this is your home. Relax. Okay, okay. Feel comfortable, right?
I'm relaxed.
Anyway, counselor. You meet Evangelist Ambassador Dinah Asamoah, and she's talking about her concert, her event coming on this Sunday at UPSA.
Yes, I've seen it. I've seen a lot of flyers all over social media.
Oh, great, great.
A lot of people are talking about it, so it's known. Everybody knows of the program.
So, Evangelist, I don't know, counselor, ask her some few questions. I'll come back to her. I mean, have a chat with her. Chit-chat.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. About the program. You are a pastor.
Okay, about she's the program,
a,
right?
You are a pastor and she's also an evangelist.
Yes. So, about the program,
yes,
right?
Yes.
Oh, well, what am I supposed to ask anyway? But, can I speak in Chi?
No.
In English?
No. Please.
She said she won't cheat.
No. This time the event is happening at UPSA, and that makes it more serious. You understand? the brand.
Okay.
You know,
we're changing.
Yeah, the brand has changed. You understand? Okay. There's value. Yeah.
Okay, I would want to ask her that, that what has kept her for this far.
Yeah.
I want to know what has kept her because I see a lot with prayer and all that, but I want to know personally what has kept her going in the ministry up to this far. That's what I want to know. From her. Should I say in G for her?
No, she understands you.
I'm not understanding.
No, she's not getting what I'm... Okay.
No. You okay. Say that again.
No. Speak G.
This is how you speak G. But where keep you up to this far? What is your secret? I'm not waiting to imagine up to now.
Hey, Adam. Hey, Adam, na unim dia wo ya mana o ma bibia nsi ukwan. No bu wa unim dia wo ya mana. Nti dia ma job di nkunim ni nkun ne nso hwe mo se mi anka me hwehwe urade a chiri kwa de masem asane nsa. Nti se wo ko hwehwe urade a o mu bia urade na wo hwehwe no nya obone no am obi abetete woni ne ntem. Aha. Na ubu ho awan ko hwehwe urade o bibi anya bone se wo pe bibi na de beto urade anim by wo pe kuna na wo pe dan anana enu nti wo bekwa sore anya bone but wo se yenhwehwe na hinie ne ne tene ne kane urade de ye pe no se odi yenum beka ho
ndi yenum no and minim se eno ne nail extension no ya hwehwe nyankopon na hinie ne ne tene ne kane na ye nyankopon de beka ho ene wo moria se se wo chei ene wo eyelashes yi a wa chei hwe earrings ene wig ya wo chei ene na sei ti wo ye wenum nyankopon na di wei no aka ho ana
oh se no no de e boama ne enipa ho eye fe. Na enye bone me de da bia me kase sudia se ni nyina sa na ema ni nyina no me makase ti ejai but se wo beti nyame ase a oni nyame ntem no
ana wo kase ti a omo hye wig ye makeup no
ene ema ya ba kabini but onyam kupon emma wunyini woni mu a
e ba ne se na hu se ne ma na na oka na sa na enye
eyenyini
eyenyini
pose me ya bofra no me dwen sa bofra me kasa sa bofra
sika tumi mani panyini ana
oh sika de e tumi mani panyini but ade mani panyini wie paye nyame asem
because wunyini ye nso no ama wo sika nso adoso because ene ma wo hwehwe nyina no uni sika wo ntumi nya de
pacho tio wasi nyam sompa sa o suma urade yi a eniyama bi wo ha e bonus a wo de count
okay
umu sa e kura no no the amount.
Then the first one was sum yanko, but now sum ni ye.
Now sum ni ye, tio. Eh, ye wo a dear bit to say akola, akoda. Won't me fakaki in Kamakola, se won't you?
I'm a patch of phone banner, crown of brand bay.
Oh, not 20 ultra.
Hey! Not 20 ultra. As a unim phone specs in Nina Unimu.
Ah, Papa, some in Yakola.
What now? Want a chill?
Hey, some in Yabro for Diliate.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wow. Note 20 ultra.
Yeah. Any man who has some keke me we are still country over there. Any fan?
Wechi. Now when we you know still won't worry. You're not married.
Oh, I know the say you could be my ready.
I'm crawling in di. A bit of say ah. Until we are sure say evangelist dana someone still are a virgin. Time when I hear no na no a virgin. But since he has we be at be country no. Ati na ni so.
One more na ya na keke sa. Eh ya keke keke. Ubu ha ni suno no
because ko fodi sa se se ano
adi yo so ja sanu kra sanu beke kanse
asa se se u testi ya no adi ano ayo deyin
no adi e de me mi de wi ase nyina David se urade asem e mi de sene wo ne wo chem wo mi dodom nya na no ha ni dodom adi e mi de wo wi ase nyame asem
e tu nko ana ate nko ana ate
ene nkonkron
Me pacho gospel programs na nkro fo ye no. Aya no mujiska. Oba hun kwa de debia ye free, adentia.
Aba father kura we ni eh first time am me ye free. We ni first time am ye ni free.
Eya ho kire na aba Ghana ni ntia.
Nya ho kire.
Na ujiri sa ho kire o Ghana.
Oh, wo mo keka. Na media me maten matie.
Ba wo de hun hu ye.
Debi.
Who are which I walk on? Hey! Baby, I don't know.
Psalm 25, 24, verse 1 to 5. Was assassin at the door. A young coupon, dear. We are sending one at Timu one. Oh, was it only a chassis here, Posso, or dear Tim Timusukas, yes, so. Why never frail rather be poor? Dear, a feeling in some nana come on with ye. Na o mani kire ni nsan wo
na question ya bibusa ni
abe me kambe si asam so me kambe
ka ho kira abe wi ase ne gana
na me cha se aho kira na abe wi ase me kambe si asam so se de wo yi nipa fira ho kire m de obo aho kire no de o men nipa nante aho kire m se nkonim de fo no
na me
ani awurade ani me nya no
na che se obi a wo nam aho kire m wo gana wo a wo tofu o 500 ade be che na asa no wo ni awurade na
o ye nyina Mimi Toby, but was see one would nimble on the shower on Hoden or Yadi.
Okay,
and I was see only patrin in Yadi Ketu, Obu Hare, woman in Pempem Crenson,
no crap,
and say Obu, ye be our Nanamasi, would nimini panida.
Hm,
or cotton toma. I would nimini panida. What the back quay ye ne?
Sika say ya
following week, or Bessa cotton toma for
Sika say ya,
now was she ja. Obi o me no kasa so say obi ton pike wo kwa ho ne guest friends be three obi ton pike wo kwa ho ne guest friends be three ono no sa ne dia na de ba ma na be so no enti dru bre bi a
se aho che na aba Ghana no se wo hwe wo hu so yi a wo hu nkyre
wo be fam se nkonim difo because oni patrin ni ni ade ketoa bi o wono yesene ni papa ni fo ni ma mpempem ene ye ye gidifo kra de As I say, tear, say. Second Timothy chapter 3, verse number 1 to 5, for I say, Nay, dear children, a minute more day, Beba.
And yes,
anti work real shot. A fain, I shall see.
Okay.
A beba, baba.
But Ghana for do draw no beer complaining, and which or Emma MPP, MPs, or Parliament, 80 grass, or my penny, and ye finance minister, a year ura, canufuriata, MVA Cunyaso, or ne minister of state for finance. Yeah, you mean because Omukra count, and which I am more. What you say, I say me?
Nessa woman, the woman who no more. And the woman, any more, but me, the minim, sir. Onyankopon asem awaka ena abam na guso ba
enti omampani enyi finance minister na di anamun yi na di
ena me kire se eno no di obi a kire na dwene
na wo
madwene a me kire ni se
na wo wadwe
nyame asem
na wo wadwe
nyame asem
ontena so
ebre emu oden no ebeba
enti ontena so
enti mu obi amfa nipa ye ni nyame nkasa because who kind a year second chronicles chapter 7 verse 14 na who start free 11 na or say who start free 13 or say say me to osuru musoro sense you ntọ na say me she ntutu mesa wo me di asase no na say me man amabọ won di won ho so no bre won ho ase bompa ye hwehwe manim na wo sane free wa kwan bọ ne so a me nsu me free wo suru atie me di wo bọ ne be chana
we your campaign de ma his excellency nana adudankwa akufuado wo hwe ase ye campaign ma mpp nyen na president kufua breso ma bọ odin na ma frel nana do na wo beba besi akonye so nyankopọ adom nana do e be ye o mampani nya wo nko adwontofo bebre support ye o mampani but e bi aba betwa mo aka cho o mampani se ba bi adu ne de enye samini akasa ono so ye campaign Prince Devo say eh actor wakasa kwesi otin omunyina omakasa unko ade wonkasa
eh obi ane ni vision ode beto ye obi ane na ni su ade hunu ode beto
ade na wo de wonkasa eh
ana me kire se one bible say from so we mpakasa doduom ana me kasa obi anso ne na ni su ade hunu a ode beto nanyum ana mimi hunu se si e kasa nyina ye mpaibo ene
okay
ene mi amabia
awradi na dance san ye
beba
o mampani ka se si kampedede se na wote ase efa
o ne su obi owo bibia no mimi tenase se ewiase obi owo bipa no onkasa pi ye wo kromu ha ena baba wo bi betena kromu a wo su owo bi wobi enso onya asem kura wonya bi mfa nkonko yi ne ho
aye ababa wa ben
o na se wonim
pacho send ensem de bebre hwan ababa wa ben
ababa wa bi
oh sir oh okay
enji enye dede na kirezu obi obi bi
se ene uhia wo mampani a wo campaign ma no na uti ensem ankrofo ka ahokire petrol bo dollar ba bi eda ede na abeka che ne so onye na ema enema into me
brafo make sense o mi enyere ho mompa ene nyame den sesa e beba because adie we na asie no se we se ni mampani mfo no enipa 80 no amenka asem kire o mene na kokasa da adie bi wo ho a se wonye mpaibofo abefa ne tra menka se wo mo yeyi o by 2017 a month of March second week na ma twa ye urade anim 7 days water fasting mi break ye ana mi hu urade bi mani ma mi hu se abetententen si ho na papa ne furo obi e furo aba wo de atwede na efo ba wo no de no or fra beno
o vision eye so for penny eye o su bempa e se na okasa chiro mampani a ontie ntise se kura
we ja se obi ane de oka ofa
eti wo kasa che no tie
oh papa se we na ye ade a ntimi we si ada
se bi wo se wo ko mampani one ne kasa
wo tie pa
e che se wo
de o wo tie bo fra tie panyini
ade nti na so for o su bempa kasa che no ntie
oh se ade bi wo ho a wo ka me mse si ameti ya wo kasai de babo ame ne mefa de ya mo ame de wo ka me fa nya hwe
ah na tese so wo su be fa o ka ma peni mfa ah o ka ma peni mfa
wo fa pa
mi chia wo manager
ah wo jo so
wo manager so ni adwuma ni yo
papa
wo ya adwuma ni ye papa
eh na do
yakopon manadum achede
bibi
odi ni sabe so na kum chacha so ne obeware kum chacha so ne obeware
ah abe na se Kristo ni bi abeta ware yesu bi ye no me
dabi oni ni yiri ni obi owaja ware o ye single
oh dabi me dia so anu anim se emfa
oh emfa se on
se na se bible cross wo wu otietietie bible so wo wu ni adwaman ene bete te woni o yire ntem ni yire ngui ele no ni ni jai
na bi o
na ja se wa fum nyame kwa
ba woni ni yire jai
wa breach contra e ho de anyam asem se me de anyam me kru no no
ba is he the type of man that like ubetumi aware no
oh and the phantom chance enka as e we de enka ho
the we Where was Sisson? I said, Ope, Kumchacha.
Why?
Kumchacha.
Oh, media minim so in your mini panty when you're basabasa.
Mm.
Ti woke ka saade anese wo ya manya me.
Sade wo fie kwa ni wo awon ware ya wo mba ye wabusuafo omfa nha wo ga na wo ni ma ware ne.
Sa wo ni mu nyankopon a wo mba bibibi emu aba mu de wo ye ho.
Why a video bi atwa ma ye hu ni abrante bi wo London sa mo be ware. Na nsen so video bi fi Israel ba ye sa wo ne broni bi mo be ware.
London de ane ye machine mamie no.
Na ade na ayeso for na uye jokes sir.
Oh, nye jokes. Babro si di oye fi ye mani nye fi. Ubu wa kenyam sem chile na onfa. Di eneni je unu no. Ti ade kasa di ema kasa. Ni ade nyamema di ama nyamema.
Kasa shalo tu best stress na. Ade na usri she tebula. Bro ni na ni ni shia wa Israel na ose mobe ware nenswe.
Bro ni na. No aye market. Ono no pese me beto na de na mso pese me so me de na ye me market so what de me e piska na mso me de na e pet trending
Aba father basu kwesi ada e final words then abe catch adofo kwesi ada UPSC o gospel concert kwesi na e basu no.
Yo, Abba Father said the air canoe. When the first time I yen free. And see, young person will be the baby baby in who I know said.
Because I want you all.
Let me miss the cantina, mama.
Cromaishi.
And see, Omra, she and a bedjo. Be a baby page of Raddy, be a Raddy Bamanajo.
Now, what will suffer MPP in penny for?
My friend will be a penny be or gonna be a.
What was our friend NDC 24?
My friend would be a.
Why? Why not our friend?
We move be Eddie.
Yeah, but that's it.
I'm a master. I was say, new page, you know. A Diner for Christ Foundation. And I think so. And I'll be a said, and I'm a can also TikTok live now. What type of evangelist Diner somewhere. And also on Sabbath coming. And Instagram, so yeah, evangelist _ Dana Samoa. Oh my
Pacho,
god,
Pacho, who spell it _ my spell _?
Under. Oh, so with the small case. Under. Under. And Daniel A N D E R score.
Now please let's be serious. Spell _.
Oh, _ A U N D. E-R. And a score, no see, S-O. Huh?
Oh, Moody, I'm on can channel, no can. I'm on catch all can. I'm on catch all. So, your managers are helping you. See?
S-C.
Yeah.
Call. S-C.
S-C. Score. S.E.
Score.
Amrado, ena ewahe. Amrado, a secular artist, or a hip life artist, or a, you know, rap artist. Yehu se wone secular artist bia aye collaboration.
Eh, my bebre o.
Wone why?
Many dada kedi.
Se no de neka se for trending.
No, Dabi.
Okay.
What me buy a crowd? What bonus is say?
Yeah.
It's
yeah, but what about rap artists? That are KDD or a singer?
Me go see Boss Vampire. I'm not the Kraminyana. And I. I cry a woman and say.
Black Sheriff?
Yes.
Oh, open so who feature no?
Aye. I'm not the
Oh, see, why now about Quadana about your friends?
Brush a leaf. I'm sure for Councillor Charlotte, as I say. Any question on my bow?
But one, my whom you chum.
So gospel program, there was something friend there.
Well, my whom you chum. You said I know your
council. Madame Fuya will free Kenya, America, and oh, not you, no. Yeah.
Hi.
Opera Sampa. Hello. Megan, I want you to say something. Today you were with us on set when we were shooting Atu, when we were recording Atu. Me pese wako social media so wako read about you. Me pese onka bibincho. So Megan, speak into the microphone where Councillor Charlotte is seated, and tell us what your impression about her. You went on social media to read about her. What have you gathered so far?
She's very interesting. Intrigued to find out, like, when you told me she cannot write. I found her very interesting, and the music was very nice. I went to Google you afterwards to see what kind of music you used to play. I was shocked to learn that you don't write.
Thank you.
The sound is very amazing.
You also eavesdrop our conversation, our interview. Yes. What did you pick? What are some of the questions that, you know, blew your mind?
Well, that is spot on. And I had a lot of questions that I asked him when we were driving back from the interview. But the question that I would love to ask, I asked him about you is like, how can you make music if you're not able to write? You must be genius then, because he said you don't write. So you must be a genius to make music and cram everything without writing it.
Okay, so Evangelist, can you respond?
I am only singing. I'm not a writer.
You're only singer, and you cannot write. How do you write the music inside your head if you don't have
something? It's for gift from God.
Wow, that's a blessing. Very, very interesting. It's the first time I've heard that. Because your music is 4 minutes.
Thank you.
And it's all from the head. I was wild.
Thank you.
So, Megan, you believe me now when I told you that she doesn't write, it comes natural.
Now I do believe you, because I was so skeptical. I said no.
What about a question on marriage? I asked her. I mean, she's growing and she's not married. And, you know, marriage is a cultural thing in Ghana.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you asked her whether there's pressure, you know, on her from family, society.
Yeah, I was just curious because I know Ghana to be very reserved, and women are those people that get married in Ghana. Like, it's, I think, a rite of passage. So my question is, like, you are still not married. You don't get the pressure of not getting married.
No.
Being a social media, and they don't feel like you're fit the society of Ghana.
That one is my privacy.
All right. Thank you, Megan.
Thank you.
Thank you. Counselor Charlotte. We are going for a commercial break. It's your privacy.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
Hey Charlie, this Qatar 2022 is bringing back some crazy memories, eh?
Me dear, the last tournament, I go bet my rent advance. First match, no.
Hey.
Fam, them take show me where I go stay plus my in-laws.
Oh.
But this year, against my chamber and hall, my Go TV showing all the 64 matches. Massa, me tremendous super pop. Massa, me say this time with dear, Go TV super, bet my 64 matches needing now. Get your Go Coder and 1 month plus subscription for only 89 CDs. Go TV.
love it.
Medimosis Clinic and Process Center. Yam butayani say, Ubenya Yarisan Watrasia Pomudimu de Bia. Yen OPD, and then yen laboratories are yen shishemudu duanuano. E yen jumakitikiti, awa yen branches in a enina. We ya bema, na wupa pomudid ya maudun so cha. And yen medimosis and wanu ye. Yen ru, ya a ya prostacure S capsules, and ya prostacure herbati, and a bebuau. Afromosis capsules, and my mamma jina woman also. Na emae, yansu ye dear, and ya femacure S capsules, e 12 to chromo ehao. Medimosis Clinic and Process Center. Ya ban traffic lights, you know, and wa dental barrier. Afeya shaman, a jerkwajo. Kumase, a hinema kokobe. And na Accra Ministries, Otra Ghana Highways Yada. Frawa 0244-068-447. Ya GNHIS, any private insurance in Kaye. Medimosis Clinic and Process Center. Ya sa prostate ya riebia.
What? But dear Bacon did not Bacon did, in fact, and Eddie Duchum. I drank and cry. A bush of 40 be their bear for a crass up a barber can crack.
Then you know who will be out of ya.
What? For say, and not Bacon, who shall Nina Sania, and Nick Dennison near a church from City Noir. At the South Crass up Benoit, I will best run what I did.
Oh, and Eddie Wetsy. Neat palm nut extract, and I'm a dear Bobben Quines up.
Neat palm nut extract.
Annie, I bet fed the dead sea of power can was in me, and who been a neat fools. Much young which and see me. And just said, I mean, Zabra Crow, Abemo. Now, Fena make what say Braco no Abemo Jasso, and Qua won't go chime Fen and Yuaho, and I'm a dia Ben Quay and his team.
Oh, the said need fools at their Becqua Badia, and then what to man for Bresso.
A bread of Matti so pass, he said, Aben Quay when he yet Giada J. It is a wound your neat palm nut extract, Umbra Cra, a sign say, a Babri so and what ya, the Namki to have been power will burn no cranata frowns. Neat palm extract, and that's a neat Aben Quay, near Ed Denny say, a more shamp. Tisa a bank kwa ye nim dada da noa ana so bio so nya dio wodo sa so mu wa hu na wa bie so wo mra kra
neat palm nut expert. Oh, come on, dodo. Now, only bibi. What dear sound come with powder? Would you need palm me be a bear back on the slow media? Will be able to pluma, who's me ho. May I'm in part of this idea?
FGA, Aji, a JD in Kratui Atom.
The added
okay, FM, okay, 101.7.
Lady Reverend Dr. Mrs. Charlotte Odrow, and then I sit in a part or say marriage and its pains. Counselor, why this topic?
I think I made a statement on Monday on PCFM, and it's viral. People were asking questions, and I said something that if you pick 100 people, almost 99% will want out of their marriage. So if you are not married, you are lucky because you have the opportunity to learn. You have information to make the right choices. And I've got people, many people asking me that part, why I made that statement, and I still stand on that don't worry, yeah, you are lucky, you get information.
If you're not married, you're lucky.
Yes, you are lucky because you get information, you take your time to make the right choices.
You are married.
Yeah, I'm married, yeah.
And you've packed your things out of the marriage home
so many times.
Is that why you're saying 99% of married women?
I'm being realistic. The truth is that if you are not matured enough, you can't stay in the marriage. That's the truth. Many people want to pretend, but that's the truth. So if you don't make up your mind, you don't get information, you don't build yourself, and you make the wrong choice, it can destroy you.
So what kind of information do you need before you go into marriage?
You need to understand this marriage thing is it's not fun. It's not something you can play with. It's not a joke. It's a big thing. So if you are going to pick somebody that will understand you. Not someone that just love you.
So why did you pack your things the marriage home those days, back and forth?
Okay, I did that because those days, I think my mindset and my husband's mindset, we were not connecting.
So it wasn't fun then?
It wasn't. It's still not fun. Who says it's fun? It's not fun.
Ah, come on.
It's not fun, Abeku. It's the reality.
Don't say that.
It's not fun. The reality is that Abeku, can I finish what I'm saying? Abeku, can I finish my statement?
Is it not your privacy?
It's not. Abeku, it's not fun. When I say it's not fun, we shouldn't make it look as if all is well. It's just two people being matured enough to handle, you know, our weaknesses and our strength. Okay, it's, you know, the reality is that and yeah, easy working with somebody, and yeah, easy to build with somebody. It's not easy. There are sacrifices you make.
So ukase ansana be kwa wari me se utiase, you need understanding.
Yeah.
Idea understanding putting out here.
You need to understand that it's not all about the weddings, it's not about the parties, it's not. There are days you're going to fight battles. There are days the one you think you know, when you marry the person, you get shocked, you get surprises. You need to get understanding, say anything can happen on that journey. But ask yourself, say, if those things happen, how will you be able to deal with them?
Okay, so I'm in it. I can't quit.
Yeah.
I want to quit, but I can't quit because of 1, 2, 3, how society frowns on divorce.
Mm.
So what should I do to make it work?
Anyway, one thing is, let's take society out. If you're going to die, the same society will insult you. The same society will look down upon you. Ask yourself, what do you want? What is right for you? What will make you happy? I was discussing with your visitor before we came on air, and she was telling me marriage is not for her. So I asked her why. She said, no, she can't do it because the more difficult thing is marriage. So I asked her, why did she arrive on that point? She said, no, it's all about people and not you when you marry. And I say, yes, it's part of the sacrifices we make. But to get the point in the marriage, you need to look to yourself and get what makes you happy. So on this journey, there are days we lose ourselves. It's part of it. It's not strange. There are days you sacrifice for the other people and lose what you want. But there are days you must sit down and ask yourself, am I happy? Is that what I want? Do I need to change things? Do I need to make things or make some corrections? So the journey of marriage, the weddings, the parties, who, whatever, see who you're getting married to. Somebody that can go down on earth with you. You see, the people who meet you today, they tell you they love you, but when trouble comes, they are not there. Love is not enough when it comes to marriage. A deeper man that has deeper understanding is the one every woman must look for. And a woman that can go deeper to understand who a man is the one you must go for.
Dorcas, now KK says that, Abeku, you need to understand counselor. She's being realistic. So now, let me ask you the question. Will you marry? Will you marry again?
And look, it's beautiful to marry. Marriage is beautiful if you marry the right person. Even in that beauty, there are still struggles. That is the reality. There are people who come and pretend and say, oh, it's okay. It's never okay. There are days we fight. There are days we disagree. There are days we want out. But what is keeping us is trying to be matured, forgo some things, sacrifice some things, and make it work. So if the marriage will work, it depends on the two of you. Commitment. One person cannot make it work unless the two agree. Amos chapter 3 verse 3 said, can two walk together except they agree? So marriage is not the master and the slave. Marriage is the head and a helpmate. If the man acknowledge the woman as a helpmate and the woman can respect the man as the head of the home, we are good to go. But which man are you accepting as your head? Is that man kind enough? Because 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 1 going, it said, love is kind, love is not self-seeking and all that. If that man has the qualities that God wants him to be, because the Bible says that reverence the man, Ephesians chapter 5, verse 33, reverence the man as you reverence God, then God is placing the man as God. But yet, so ask yourself, would that man be enough? Can he stand with you? Will he stand and lift you up even when you fall? That's how God takes care of us.
Now, I'm more partners.
I think we're playing a different role. You see, the problem is that when you are dating or you are in courtship or you are whatever, what they call it, it's different. There's no covenant binding us. But the moment you say, I want to marry you, it's no more you or the person. The family comes to sit down, they ask questions. Then the woman agrees. That is a journey where it's no more you or what you want. It's about people who are involved, society. So marriage is deeper than relationship.
Enti every bear na wadie ye den. Ye mame ne ye nana no mat na wadie wana oha obi enio. Enye na mafue na minimi right. En akofa problems yinyina.
Abeku marriage itself edin. Ye mame mo it was difficult, but the mindset they had was different from now. It's the mindset. Now, no, I think we are much educated. We are much open to some information. We don't even see them. We just pick them and we work towards them. That is what the problem is. Everyone needs respect. If marriage, if we can acknowledge respect, we'll be able to make it work.
But as a pastor, you also agree with me that marriage is in the scriptures. And
of course.
In the book of Genesis,
of course,
when God said that a man and a woman will leave their parents,
father and mother,
and come together and cleave
together.
Together. So it's an institution created by God.
God. Yes.
So why does an institution that God has created become difficult and painful?
Abeku, the reason why it's a problem is that the moment the two of you are in agreement, the moment there is peace and love, the devil hates it. Because that foundation is everything God wants. Marriage is like the church and Christ. Ephesians chapter 5:32. It's like church and Christ. So the moment there is harmony, there is peace, there's unity in the family, the nation will work, the church will work, the people will be okay. And to say, why we are not, if now we will look at the mistakes of each other and the conflict in the banner. And that's what the devil wants.
Okay,
the devil will start in, bring confusion, bring issues, and then we are battling each other. We shouldn't be the ones fighting each other. But that's how it is now. Because the men are looking for authority, women are fighting for their rights. So the two of us are confused. It's about to understand that the man will always be the man, and the woman will equally be the woman. Nobody is higher than each other. But one, we hold hands together and build it together. That is where the problem is. If there is understanding, we are good to go. But if there is no understanding, where the man feels that, okay, I don't need to respect the woman, but she needs to respect me, and the woman is asking for respect, it becomes a fight, a struggle. Why don't we sit down together? If I say something that is wrong to you, I need to apologize. If you do the same, we also have to apologize. Why don't we agree that what pains you can pain me? You see, when there is mutual understanding, love, peace, and we are good to go. But it looks as if somebody wants to be pleased whilst the other person is not cared for. When it gets to that point and the person is embittered, there will be issues in the marriage. So treat that man right with respect. Love that woman right the way she needs to be loved. And we are all good to go. We'll be able to handle it when there's confusion. Let's sit down and talk. Let's analyze the issue and come to a conclusion and make it work. Our really good marriage is beautiful. It's beautiful when we agree. It's beautiful when we are ready to work it out. It's beautiful that one will not bully the other. It is beautiful when we know that what pains you will pain me, and we hold each other and build it. It is beautiful when I know that my husband can make a mistake. I can equally make a mistake. Let me forgive and let's move on. So marriage is good, but it depends on the foundation information we get. That makes it a little difficult.
So how do we resolve issues, disagreements, misunderstandings
in a marriage?
In a marriage.
First of all, we need to understand that your partner is human. And they are equally to make mistakes. Give them reasons or give them a platform to speak, explain themselves. The heart of forgiveness. Let's be in people's shoes. If your partner can make that mistake, don't judge them. Give them opportunity to express it. Help them to become better. That's why we are married. We help each other to build each other to become better.
The other day, one counselor, and let me quote him, Counselor Luthert says, cheating is part of marriage. Cheating is part of marriage. You can't cheat if you are not married. If you are courting, it's not cheating. So no, he says that cheating is part of marriage. Yes, it's one of the challenges associated with marriage. Do you agree with him?
With me? No. I don't know what he's standing on. But with me, Counselor Luthert knows that when it comes to me, some things like this, I don't agree until I understand why he said that. I can't agree with him.
Your final words, Counselor Charlotte.
So what I'm saying is that marriage will be beautiful if the two of us can agree to make it work. But it will be difficult if we don't want to agree. It will be very difficult to be in that marriage. So if you want to marry, please, Take your time. Don't rush. Don't let anybody push you into it. Not the church, not your family, not your age. Marry when you feel it's right. Marry when you feel you are okay. You are responsible enough. You are matured enough.
Evangelist Dana Samuel Kodi, 60 years on why won't me man a futobia.
It is her decision.
All right. Yeah, that's sippy. Over to me, a friend, a lady counselor Charlotte, Mrs. Udrup.
055-23-69-403.
Today, you have one convert.
Yeah.
And that is Megan.
Yeah.
Yeah. Because she will not marry.
Yeah, she said it.
She said she will not marry.
But now she has changed her mind.
And she will not have a child.
Ah.
So you have a convert.
Thank you.
Nancy Brewapia. What counselor is saying is very true. If you are not married now, you are lucky. Veronica Nago Lightly. Will I marry again? Yes, if I find a soulmate. No, if I don't. It's really not a priority for me at the moment. Well, maybe I have been there before. Plus, I have two kids and I'm fine. I see our mama, you know, or you're born too. Ain't you? Or you're fine. Don't worry. Ain't you know? So, I'll be worried. I just associate the soulmate. I was for the next 1 hour. Your name is Amrado. Babe Kikrin Komo. Now, how do you say you know? Your music review. Bless the mic. You be share the album. Ah, what you need in Jenna. Eh, ne mame, ni nuya ba, ana se eh day. Because na enim se Black Sheriff ni girlfriend bi a wu ye, au de ne bonyum. Enti Amrado so. Jina ene waya, wine jina, washeshe enyum apawa, edi egusu, nyame dada featuring famiye, no stress featuring Simba. And Grace got you. You are the one. Pay me. Back to sender. 666. And Black Change featuring Gidochi. Right. So 5 minutes to the top of the hour. This is OK FM.
I get to sugar for your love. Honey for your love.
When the Shea is saying that there's no marriage in heaven, that is why she's having fun now. Auntie, the obedi bian, obedi wa asasi suwa.
I go kill for your love.
So let's have fun.
Yeah, and I'm nice. I get flow, I get vibe. And I want to start to enjoy my life. He's young and he's nice. He get flow, he get vibe. And one day I want to be his wife.
Okay,
want
you.
Heaven, there is no boyfriend. Allow me, make I just have fun. In heaven, there is no boyfriend. So allow me, make I just have fun. When the preacher man preach, he said we shouldn't do it. So I'm waiting to get the ring on it. When I'm a worry, see, am I a worry? When I'm a worry, to boom, I am worried. Timothy, Timothy, my baby boo, Timothy. We go there together, eternity, forever together, unity, yeah. Timothy, Timothy.
A nourish new season is here. Mortar Guinness. Together, turn. Atu Safra Sebra the support Yemma Bobo. There's goodness in women's football with Mortar Guinness. Mortar Guinness Women's Premier League. Pasi biani taku biani go bia. A mabo elfe papa papa. Nan say I'm falling in love with a ma football. Oh my god.
We go.
I pray
there'll be
joy
in Zion.
That year 70, and I'm about to make a new son in Ufu. But Usha and my football, I'm going to make a new son in Ufu. AFSA. Eti Mota Guinness, I'm going to share the Women's Premier League football. Now, yeah, I'm on Max TV, so now I'm going to make I feel follow a Mortar Guinness.
I feel it.
Women.
I'm feeling very weird. Something where
Premier League.
Back in the days, if you told me.
Hashtag a Mortar Guinness WPL.
No. Cause how far could I? Yeah. I'm too close.
close, I can feel it. Something is vibrating inside me, I'm celebrating. But outside they kill me. I won't say they kill me.
Ghana Pay, a mobile money app, Aba. Bank of Ghana ena ediaba na chese obi a wo sika eda bank no obetumi ayi sika afri wo bank account nim ediaba beto mobile money wallet nim through Ghana Pay app. Ghana Pay mobile money service ema kwai ma otumi ye transaction bia se wo to airtime na data na wo transfer sika afri eye wo mobile money so edia ko obia ho ebacho eye mobile money app a bank bia wo so enti download the Ghana Pay app no sabi e uni sika na bank apon a ubetumi ayi sika free wo bank account mu abeto mobile money wallet mu ubetumi akọ Google Play Store anase App Store se wo use Apple a wo download the app ni wi a dial *707# hash. Na select o bank no na activate your wallet no transaction bi aye free wo so e-levy penalty a Ghana Pay your money your way. Volta catch fresh tilapia say ye ka say tilapia bi wo Ghana anunsu e de na eye quality na eye affordable for over 20 years sir. The largest producer of tilapia in West Africa, aye Volta Catch. Volta Catch, mfie duonuni echire ni. Waye in tilapia ewo Volta Lake ni inside. Anunkwa na ye tilapia omomo eye chemical eduani bia. Enti Ministry of Fisheries and Aquaculture bon abaso. Food and Drugs Authority ajua matum. Se wope tilapia enamwa. Apomudim pawom. And one Volta Catch for tilapia. Enti sa wo ye restaurant and a caterer. Sa wo cold store. Wo pe tilapia nam fresh. Anunsu e da. Hwehwɛ Volta Catch fresh tilapia e chila kwain. Sa wo nim se tilapia protein e ye high. Calories e wo mu ye low. Enti e ye ma wa pomu den. Bro nye bebe. And one Volta Catch fresh tilapia. We and the tilapia nama and we're there. Esi nenkina mpo. Enti shushye Volta Catch depo ewo Accra tema motorway runabout. Ena kaswa ewo Galilea Market. Accra New Town. Volta Catch ewo New Town. Malata Market. Kumasi ewo Asqua Stadium kwanso. Ene Takrade in Crawford Junction. Eben Kojo Chrome. For 0544-346-976. Udia wubo Volta Catch ewo social media sukwa ubehu 0544-346-976 and a 0544-346-969. Ochia entwe ochia emba sa ochia homa na samba na chese bibi kram se se enema mo aye den oto petro se si ana sa sikato oboto mo enche na sa nanso mpanifo na bu baby se ahohini nti ene agya mo wre udi sika sie bi spend some save some owo sika fa kwato Fidelity Bank. Fidelity Bank and Kwame Bank and Wagana say, see how the Sika Kotua or Chow Sika. When you find Fidelity Bank Sika Boom promo, so what the 300 Ghana cities and an Edudua Swok or two account move of Fidelity Banker. Bosome Bakona Ri and also 300 cities our account to more. What to Eddie? Fidelity Bank on National Lottery Authority Caritas Lottery Platform. So at Wakra, there, Utia Yabetimia the 5,000, 10,000. 15,000, 25,000, 3,000, 2,000, and now 500 in pool. We see Canada Bank, no? Fidelity Bank sounds so boho at the mouth. If we celebrate your cup in February 2023, in partnership with National Lottery Authority on the Caritas Lottery Platform, be account of Fidelity Bank. Na fasika 300 Ghana cedis fatum busumi biara. Na Fidelity Bank, emma sika boom. Achadia Kasi is 100,000 Ghana cedis
Kinder Grand Prize Draw. Fidelity Bank, believe with us. Well, big shout out to my brother Kofi Knox. Enoch. Knox Africa TV. Belgium. Lil Kekere. Bichia Oneoye and Womanina. Tell me and Wami di Kremona Amrado. And you wa washisha a guna powerful frost on your German guanum. Don't show ya edi enemy. And Penifo said the sweetness of the eating is in the pardon. And don't know if you're born and you'll be a city to cook when you need to touch your ma. See, your castle baby, you're sweet and you're not fat. No more. There's something. It will be a patrol. Bama be a come for Sawadiano. Where do Kromusuno? A corner. Hey, a day. Hey, a do. And nothing near the Daffy feminine cleanse abba. Any Daffy or him a feminine mixture. I we a dry more by one more. I think of you a bone when I was so. Oh, stop it. Oh, baby, what I was said, yeah. And mamma, so dear Penono, I a pet commentary, Jijimu and Jijimu. Okay, come on, what you at your yeah, what then on that one my bear man and a who are the number. Oh, baby, what when you think. What the what? This idea. One can't can ho. Eh. And unti na na ma four young girls in the edgy awari for new crunu. Cause in quadano ma bano. Oh, my sweet day. Oh, Benji Jim will take me home. You are good, my lord. Aye. Guy. Me can fo on him a feminine mixture. And a Daffy feminine cleanse the amount. Daffy feminine cleanse the edicies ya him feel. Now, man, I had sight. Na winya eye ohema feminine mixture na na ama empemu agro no so aye de afi Daffy healthy glow shower gel ma huna mani toso kama bi patch of fresh 0207491414 0207491414 Daffy healthy glow shower gel Daffy range of products. I won't fend who no more think a corner. It's one chat. All right, in 2020, he joined Shatawale and other rappers in Kumasi to release Ahojo Las Vegas. May 2020, on the audio mark, listed on Top African 10 Songs Artists to look out for. Ha, Nanko Frontiers here, Oni Harris, Nandi, Joy B, Obiye Chesino, August 2021, Amrado Freestyle, Baye, Ghana, Yekahuasem, Ponako Hebusa, Tim Westwood, London, BBC, Capital Extra, will be a Kahuasi, GRM Daily, reported, send the freestyle session here. Okay, I covered the Baye, one on the Maya, Tin, Samaya, Kosovo, Ghana. Ah, yeah. Now, we thought that was all. 2021 October, Baye, say, Afiba Kuni, and I want the Black Sheriff, and Kawa Hubomu, and Numbako, Nuobia, Joine, Behe, on the YP, Kweku Flee, Ojo, Chale, Azi, Kine, Ah, Beach Santi, I, CJ, Made It. Okay, not all. The EPPK number one on music streaming platforms, Apple Music, Audioma, Boomplay, and the YouTube. Nankro Fontiasse, Rap on Yede Wono, and now we'll see here, Achadi, and now we'll be Nadia Bonidia, Kasahara, and Assassin, Busa, Nayan Kancho, 2023, 3 Music Awards. Ha! The first Kumasi based artist to win the Rapper of the Year, Bin Sida, Koneko Busa, to say, Wakanaho. Here, I'm talking about Derek Safo Kantanka, popularly known as AMER. A.D. It's Amrado!
K.D. I'm riding.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Come here to play.
Many years he can't just let me dream, no. Sipping and see, no. My sorry, no, sabra, but Bonnie gave me name.
I said, oh, he was meant to be.
Affect me mentally. Renting will be free. Yes, way. That's the life we live, and so you need to be my mommy.
Hey, yes, I'm a
Hard life with a leave and sweet and yet be my puppy. You Run away me the car. We feel rep me met the bar. Then could see to your rent on. We crown so be the me call the bar. Metre chairman la jam. Wine no. Pressure, pressure, sana. Chairman busa wine. Time pun on me feel red too, no boo boo, no woo. Me plan in my cool no. Shabras a sun force a sun, me shabra me to a fool no.
Yeah. Go. And yen ne.
You see a yellow dog, give me a my dog, yo. O can I pass me a my passo? Who you now frame me for so can't see who ready in the mimi as well, my cattle.
This year, yellow dog, give me a my dog, yo. O can I pass me a my passo? Who you now frame me for so can't see who ready in the mimi as well, my cattle. And I wait, doggy. Doggy. So what dog, give me a my dog, yo. Flex it. Flex it. You flex me, I'm a flex yo. Doggy, 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 doggy. So doggy me, I'm a dog yo. Flex it, flex it, flex it, flex it. You flex me, I'm a flex yo. Un hala me pese me hala. Un yada me pese me yada. Un kasa me pese me kasa. Na na na. Un chate me pese me chato. Un chiti me wo semi chitu. Un biti me wo semi bitu. Un yusu me wo semi yusu. Senye wo treat me ne wo semi treat you.
Mini muni ya na ine pia this year. Me me kind of crash yo man, I don't fear. People create some time, me must be dim. So my jomo time, you won't have a good year. You be kudo mo se.
All right, so Amrado, yama akwaba.
Meda se.
Bibi aboko de.
Nyankopon do.
Ye da nyankopon ase. Ase uti no ase ase sanu. De bia mehu bia no ase sanu.
So say I'm interested a little bit most of the time.
This is
so
nice. This is
thank
nice.
You, thank you.
When your friend your friend
said din bi o modema no merefi.
Oh, we ye ntenkuma.
Yes, of course.
Ntenkuma. Ntenkuma. So me ma 20 minutes today no. Ntenkuma. Any reason behind this style?
Not at all. Not at all. It's just I like it and it I just did it.
Yeah. Beautiful. You are the first Kumasi-based rap artist. I'm a rapper of the year. Three Music Awards. How do you feel when you have the likes of Strong G, Ochame, Kwame, Flo Kingston, you know, just to mention a few. I mean, as trailblazers who were there before you.
Frankly speaking, I never even knew said that was the trend. And then I'm very humbled. So finally, I've been someone from Kumasi Amitimarine 3 Music Awards, Best Rapper of the Year. So with this, you know, I feel like it's a platform for myself and my brothers out there to know that everything is achievable. Every dream is valid. The moment it means do do bitimaye. So I'm just humbled. Me very cool. Yeah.
Awesome. 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 You are one of Ghana's most trending artist, musician. I don't know whether sometimes you're happy about the trends, you know, the good, the bad, and the ugly. Which of the trends and I'm a weni anjekra?
Yeah, I'm always cool. I'm always cool with whatever happens to me because this is my work. Banker, okay, now teller box in my own Ozenko for discover. So if no one is talking about you, it means something is wrong.
So you enjoy the talkability, the conversation,
of course,
the controversy.
Yes, because I've accepted the fact that is my field of work. And whatever is thrown at me, and I have to accept it in good faith. All I can do is to keep my head up. The moment I remember negative vibes, and I remember positive vibes, then what I'm building will collapse. So I'm just cool with whatever.
The bad side or the downside of rap music in Ghana is when it gets dirty, bloody, with beefing, you know, dissing artists, rap artists dissing the other. We have said it over and over again that this is not good. I mean, it started in America, the East Coast, the West Coast, you know, Tupac, Biggie, and that thing, we should stop it. But you're one artist who has dissed and, you know, beef artists. Do you think we have come to the time, the point where we should ban dissing, you know, and beefing in rap music in Ghana?
Not at all. In every field of life that you find yourself, there is competition. there is a sweet rivalry. Let's use this as an example. Mimi Oha may support Chelsea and a fellow supporting Manchester United. Be I ensure mobile crowd of field so that, but we argue. That's the fun of living. And Abrabo and Casa Cra Messorano Pa me Piabon Ten Crano. Bin Sibia be Bonya be Papa Bitimato. So with music and then with rap as a whole, no competition is healthy. Cause minimse company am won cramu best worker at the end of the year. Manti bia no banka it me do be picture ball say on a born a home. So all I'm saying is that competition in rap music here. So far as a beef no enquire say you better treat two, you better chance a kind idea. We know because head to head crowd in home demo.
How do you feel as a rap artist and you've been beefed by two strong rappers from Obibini to Lyrical Joe? How do you feel?
I feel great, you know. It's always good to know that opponents in your heart, but you always sail through and then the people love you regardless. You know, anytime I'm in your beef, and it's not like I plan the beef. And Kofobi Bridging sent me pentacle, but these people come at me, and then maybe they don't get the wave. And when I reply, it feels like me na mastate. But it's just good for the competition. Maybe attachy feelings. That's why I was on another platform and I said, when I actually went at Lyrical Joe's parents, who are dead media, so rest in peace. And yes, sad time we are, Madrian, you're conscious of good and bad, and coming here. So that's one thing I regret. But then going at him, going back and forth for the rap culture, for the game, it's healthy. Me dropping an album, Lyrical Joe, he shared it on Twitter, you know, it's fun. So that's it.
Amazing, awesome. Let's come to your album. Is this your first album?
Yes, my first studio
album. First studio album.
Yeah.
You tell us, I mean, the inspiration, the motivation, the story behind, you know, the titles of your songs. Like Grace, Pay Me, Back to Sender. 666 is a number, a figure, you know, in the Bible. It talks about end time. Is this gospel? And also, You Are the One and No Stress Got You. I don't know who you're laughing to. And Nyame Dada, you know, so on and so forth. Ebusefo, Yenji and Krato MV Abuafo, Eba, Yene, Amrado, Eba, Betrikin, Komo, Afa, ne first studio album. And Yuma or Diaba, Watuni Din, Jina, the day, ne mame, ne ex girlfriend, Anna, say, or Babia, or Buano, and I or de Ayanum, empty and Adaruma, and I ye de bless the mic, Jumedi, Ebro. Yes, I'm sure you are wondering whose birthday it is. Happy birthday to you. It's actually your birthday. Now, say, oh, MTN, so MTN, so main can't just say, you are special. And on your birthday, you deserve that great birthday gift all on MTN. Ain't he a do birthday via MTN anymore date of birth? Or better, 3 hours free talk time and 25 free text messages. Say, for free, ne send a message from our bush and phone on Namphonum or MTN. So, any anonqua, Uber to me the birthday cake and vouchers. Uber to me at the acquire shopping, our favorite shop and okay, even supermarket. Ain't he Kosoa and I have a fan on your birthday. Bekra MTN and Busia Kukasia no, na Ghana de Ubiani say, open network aye chili waswa and one MTN. Please take note. Terms and conditions apply. MTN Adaruma and yeah, they bless the Mikey Ebro.
Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
The other day, I visited Kweku at his spunky new office to congratulate him on opening his business. And man, was I impressed. The business is just moving quick. The sales, customers, everything is just working seamlessly. The secret, he said,
it's MTN Business Broadband. In this fast-paced environment, we need fast and reliable internet to support all business types. No laggy online meetings, great download and upload speeds, impeccable business management systems, all inclusive. I mean, you can have it all.
Shout! I signed on immediately.
To enable your business stay ahead and stay connected, make sure you're signed on to the best internet made just for businesses. MTN Business Broadband. Sign up today on broadband.mtn.com.ga. And manage your account on my MTN app. Call 0244-308-111 for more information.
MTN. Okay, FM. Okay. 101.7.
19 minutes past 5 here on Okay 101.7 FM. Utie Ekwansu Jojo. This is Bless the Mic. Brought to you, Keti MTN. Everywhere you go, we date for you. Amrado, Bernard Partners Audio Mark for Gina album. Tell us about this partnership with Audio Mark.
Okay, so Audio Mark, a launching new platform we almost side and so it allows artists to put some songs out there so that they can get money. So ubi obabi stream ubi ano or support it starting from $1 to like $100 and above. So dropping an album, me expect to say me more fans or more person mobile team media. Why not try it with send your fans and the domain send your mobile to Sika Bede, Abeshaminum, and our Tominum Tino. My partner with them when they call it the supporters, Audio Mark. So me four songs of the album and I made them more so that people who want to listen to it first, you know, will pay a certain amount and then get access to the song before say be releasy.
Okay, so which songs are on Audio Mark for this promotion?
Nyamedada.
Nyamedada.
Pay Me.
Pay Me.
And I think Back to Sender and the rest, yeah.
Back to Sender. Okay. Right. Now, Yehusa Nansen, a quiet be ama ye artist, Ibinum, you know, signing up to international record labels, Universal Music, that's Def Jam, Sony Music, Empire Music, and so on and so forth. Do you see this as an avenue or an opportunity that will make your career, your brand go global, and therefore it's something that you're working towards getting, you know, this international record label as soon as possible within the shortest possible of time?
Yeah, I think it's not even about me seeing, it's evident. These people are doing well for us. Kiddy Waho, Kwame Eugene Akko joining, and then they are doing so well for Black Sheriff as well. So it's a very good opportunity. And Minka Sembi Nyebia, if the offer is nice, why not? Offering a nice day, maybe I'm a pupumiti because, in as much as a team wants to come on board, you know, they have to accept that I have a working team. I ain't in your boom, so it's a good thing.
Yeah, cause Ghana Music Encore Global, Kwame Ben. So, is it featuring international artists or performing abroad or getting an international record label, or you can still achieve all this whilst you're based here in Ghana?
Yeah, it's all round. The artist have to do their job well. We need to have plugs. We need people to invest in the craft. We need the government to come on board to help the creative industry. It's about the plugs, you know. Ni nyina nsue international platform. So enye nipa ba ku ne betima ye. Abe recommendations crack ka ho. Obi betima ba Ghana rapper be na ye hot. Wo amu media bi enipa ni nhome. So it goes all around. We have to do quality music, invest in our music,
okay,
and we need people who can also market us well outside. And then we need to pay attention to dropping quality songs and quality sounds. Yeah.
All right, two tracks on the album. Gina already has received over 10 million streams across all digital streaming platforms or services, and the album features Simba from UK, Efia from Ghana, Famea from Ghana, how do you pronounce this name? Is it Leon?
Lion.
Lion from Italy, Lasmid Ghana, Eno Barani Ghana, Gidochi Ghana, Episode Ghana. So we are an international album and as a local album.
Hey, I'm Rado album.
Back to Sender. Back to Sender. You know, a phrase or maybe Vanessa, you know, a slang, a term that is used in Ghana or even in West Africa or Africa in general.
Yeah.
I mean, to respond to your enemies or those who shade you, or those who don't like you, or those who wish you bad. So obeyenumna obetunidin Back to Sender. No, why na ni nenya?
Oh, one of my friends, I think so. Yademaniyemeya, and I always say, and intina media nyumna. I don't want to go into details.
Experience is the best teacher. Let's listen to the song Back to Sender. Eye obia oye amradu adamfo oye na ademaniyeneya. Wa respond on the why nyum tie.
Wish me well, I wish the same for you.
Yo, Susu, mami, no, ya, me, ya, sa, for you.
Wish me well, I wish the same for you. Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, aha, we don't fail. Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, aha, we don't fail. Do nipa basho nipa na nipa ye bad. You say you don't want no crab, but don't want your friends. Do nipa basho nipa, cause nipa ye bad. Yes, anybody who's so na Judas, I don't want your friends.
Yeah, you cool, yeah, baby. You make me smile. The entity now from a referee, watch out that what time it. I say who is cool, who is righteous, and who is good. Join your bonnet and a 2-2 nibban or 2 go bonu kuno. You will show well, you will shit. Oh, shit me hell, what they say. You move, give me 9, you drew with 10, I know I hide with 10. May there be a prayer for love, cause I'm so used to lies. Prayers to the man above, show me the other me and it your same life.
Okay. Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, we don't fail. Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, we don't fail.
Adia me tete, ya se ma ya niya ma niya me bi. Why always me, mi swa me me nye balu teli. Dream chaser, ya kwa ba koka ye di emi tibi. A se me shesa, na me bro na me deda baby. Se mo mpe ma sendia, me twa mo bi a ba. Da mo be fe mi ye na mo bi mo se me ye skanka.
You wish ma me no ya me nye sa for you.
One time.
Wish me well, I wish the same for you. You susu ma me no ya me nye sa for you.
Wish me well, I wish the same for you.
Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, aha, we don't fail. Back to sender, we fall, we don't fail. Back to sender, aha, we don't fail. Back to sender.
All right, since this song is a personal one, what down for bia, wakeka onsem, se usmoki oshe. Wafa baby, why you drew and I wa hate any near my name. The ain't pan a can where my ufa pen say unfantro and yum.
The me and say I trust him to the point say me who is could be coming once and only be to charge me, but on combining with somebody to destroy me, you know, I was very hurt.
But you know this, you are still surviving
by the grace of God
and cruising. Under grace,
yes,
younger YKA.
I'm sure. Mama, if you're a chili chili pan, I'm a benti minto minko. Baby, I'm in a me, I'm a team, a dream,
may the Gracie Emma Aye Nana Kweku chain sawam happy birthday. Susanna Kranting say Amrado to the whole we are saying. Happy birthday, Koma, Reverend Joseph Kojo Amwakon, Head Pastor, Living Word Assemblies of God Church, Kwashiman, from your beloved wife, Mrs. Lucy Amwakon, and the entire congregation. Live long, Reverend, and we love you. From Mame Sewa UTV Marketing Department.
I called my other brother Kenneth Osu Wemi Noku. Fio Sese was starting a hustle with Jalutu. And I'm a TM 8 and you saw me with Jalutu. And I was serving say, aha, did they also do Vitogu? Fast forward, man got to hustle. I wanted to pursue music, me a rap battles. Brown on air, yeah. Nesu Kokotaku, DBCB, I'm in back to me, Chromo Kumasage, so that's the mindset. For no friend, so I stay like Lay. You call me Giddy Giddy, double trap, like a catcher. Most of my God up there, me won't go to Jemis Ren. I said, one woman, me mommy will feel good, super friend.
Show me your blessings, oh my God, oh yeah.
mammy, Kwama, Miska, a pomade and a pa, be away as if Yamaji, Efa, Memefata, at the Chim Seneca, Menida Sua, Esa, Dimisru, no Eba, Meswa, Tomempa, in the belly of the beast will never go on my knees, the papa. Me, you see, where you are in your weed or the grasses ever affecting me growth. Speed aside, all mammy, peace, when you say need us where you mean. Poor no friend, so I still I clear. Minkoni Gidi Gidi Abotre, Black Oka Trem, so my God up there, the Bunko to give me strength, no seven woman, me mammy will feel so friend.
This song is personal, eh?
Oh, where's your personal?
Yeah, I've been through it. I've been through it. Against all odds, it's been God.
I didn't think that Ghana said, well, you're successful. Career now in any pursuit. You are. I am not anchor for associated with a draw, juju, you know, spiritual, supernatural powers. I didn't hear.
One thing I've known growing up is that Ghanaians, eh? We are used to negative vibe to the stance. Eh? Most of the time, it should be by a queen cry about it. She will be to make your hunch remusa. Neboa four friends is all magic bends a cry uncle. Because I'm not dying a mess. I was MTM for being a friend. So, hello, I'm for New London. Like, the couple shall cry on you. Ghana sanity. It didn't mean you'll be when here. Who will say be our first shortcut?
Yeah. Into Okasa, and you wear your personal, and then your personal home.
It's all about my life. And then after dropping my patience EP, you know, na me doubt me ho say, am I gonna keep up to the pace? Na me busa me ho say, how am I gonna be consistent after these 2 years I'm out of form? And then doing this song was last minute. Me catch and say, I want to seek grace from God so that baby odimo dru no njami mu. And it's been God. We hear send a rap why din organa. Like answer now the rap be yeah consistent, you know. Now I bring, but I'm doing it regardless. So
Obi aye opportunist in one way or the other, but with Black Sherif, Kwame Eugene, and Last Maid, do you see yourself as an opportunist?
Not really. I see myself as a smart and hard worker. I did Grace with Last Maid before he dropped his Friday Night song, before Ghanaians actually heard that song. I believed in his craft before Friday Night. Doing Abotre with Last Maid, Black Sherif, I didn't push for it. It was by the help of one Mr. Snap, his former manager, no, through a friend that we knew in UK. So, he's a good friend of mine, a very good friend of mine. We've always tried to drop songs, but then the timing wasn't right. And then time my ear already said, that was when we did it. And up till now, if there is a new artist, Gidochi is not that known, but then he's good. So, I featured him on my album. That's it. Sanamete.
How are you going to keep up to the pace or the expectation? Having been consistent for 2 years, does the next 2-3 years looks like for you?
I have a very hard working team. I'll stick to the plans that we have and then make sure that I stay disciplined in everything. I nyanko pon de becho no wan kaso yourself discipline in team no baby. So I'll just stick to the plan. The winning plan now be this one, and then make sure that I learn new measures. You keep me up there.
Right, Tabusha for Amrado and his album, first studio album, Jenna. Who is Jenna?
My mom.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, my mom, Jenna. And then my life story, you know, is all about God. So I had to make people know, say, my God is never asleep. And for sure, he's never asleep. And we connected to me, mommy, D as Jenna. Yeah.
I didn't think I decided to sell the album better, mommy.
Because my dad is not here to witness how great I am today. And then, person, I'm not my memory, I'll tell you, anytime I will. Yeah.
666. Number figure bia oba eche end time.
Yeah.
In the Bible. Sir obidi baye enwumu de. Na wo de wahu.
Yes.
Ye ntie enwumu na yembusa e de na bae.
Yeah, this one I want to meto afam akopi mi se besinti.
Younger YK.
Yeah. It's about time you know I can't lie. I bring you peace and one love. Hear the speech, I don't mind. Gotta let you know the truth, the mic is all mine. The 666. When I read the story, I get 666. The devil is not always at a midnight wake. The devil is anyone who need to do right thing. One, counting the 666. Politicians, I'm with you long thing. Give me your ears, honorable, please listen. Say the moment that you couldn't put your interest in. What you to do? What you to do? What am I for so come feel? I'm a kasuku ta. I feel comfortable. Some you jito. Since you can't move, they're moving you kuto. Nana den. On my end, what you enjoy and kapu to. What you need to flee? See Kenya kotreko. Your lighting system, na jig gun. Politics are done and nada. To your sinto ta.
pastors, more than the actors. The simple that just someone I'm against this. You want me questions, be a demand the answers. And let me deal for a meeting with a free usher 666. I saw a new choice for a baby hospital bills. And so I for a brother, so for my mission hills, the budget board, the acquire plantain chips. Your father's always seeking him once for the school. Mission house, quarantine again, two deliverance. So for me, I see a queen 666, never some of you pursue. Pray, artist and fan base, come for room for cook career these days. Industry, no more career, big space. And so now, head yes, you bullet taught, we paid. Aye. Artist A fans, artist B, Instagram, and the busy in Pola YGB. Hosea United, artist A failure, Yadayanu Bruno Fernandez. I love it when you support SM. Sack Nation, Pusha, you grab them. I'm a Lions chair fan base via out there, and I'm a Yakoy and demand them. I give it up for the road G's. Positive guys, where they help me. More of them will ban the promote here, regardless, they must be. Thank you.
We say we do no wrong, but everything we do so wrong. Why can't we change for the best and do no wrong things? Yeah, that's all. We put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. Hatred is killing all our souls, yeah, attitude in your baller. We put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. I know we did, I deserve all the best. So the I am the enemy, I'm from my mentor.
Yeah.
Ah, six.
Four. Number four is the managers, CEO, corporate leaders. Number four, Bell Juma, Jimmy Runner, Bodies, a Panty, Tona, Don't Put the Cemeteries. Kokua, Kuskua, Body Green, ah. Also, if you do my money because, when you have you with your person with the Nisha Honson, qualify your dear boss, 666, a mini TA, and find Shabon, some wife, a year. All these actions end up making people frustrated, that can Tiano say, yeah, to a year. Human relation, they will cool, dear. And now, sir, but for no chef, yeah. Officer Hana about 10 times to guys, sir. Office table soon that we be idea.
Number five is the teacher, doctor, banker, lawyer. What would you want to win your trader? So, when you show one number to him, how far? How do you treat your peers? How often do you give people your ears for correction? You make a what you see. A human with him really look crazy in a town here. You're going to say, yeah, upon someone that you want to know why. You're too many, they wouldn't need to change the paint. You look crazy, you're later, you know why. Do you respect your boss? Do you work with your zeal, the drive and force? What time? Who will be party and boss? And answer what the fat fries so time and wrong? How do you treat your peoples? So kun kolan the strong and feeble.
What you do match to table, so who are my team you who come simple?
Hey, yen ya dear sir, may the general city teach a new caba, or don't ya crow, tell my father dad bofran,
dear
no boss yama fa. Ha.
Six.
Number six, citizens, extended families and siblings. The youth to face tiny pimpinies, then you fool your subway be a devilish. What time you know what time in ya?
Of a woman that you
could boy drama. Opa wa yele tiko foba afu fro uwi ya osobo dono. Uli wubi siyesi kain. 666 ni bi anono. Uli ana wutwa nene etako uwi anono.
Fie nene bon samu kura anono. Eya wana weye ye nipa
suba ina anono.
We say we do no wrong, but everything we do so wrong. Why can't we change for the best and do no wrong things yet after? We put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. Hatred is killing all our souls, their attitude ni a baller. We put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. I know we did, I deserve all the best. So the enemy, the enemy, I'm from my mentor.
It's about time we know I can't lie. I bring you peace and one love. Hate the speech, I don't mind. Gotta let you know the truth, the mic is all mine.
Abeku Santana on OKFM.
Yeah, it's about time we knew I can't lie. I bring you peace and one love. Hate this speech, I don't mind. Gonna let you know the truth, the mic is all mine. The 666, when I read the story, I get 666. The devil is not a wizard at midnight, which the devil is anyone who need to do right thing. One, counting the 666. Politicians, I will see how you long ten. Give me your ears, honorable, please listen. Set a moment that you can open your interest in. We need to do, no more need to chew. Road, I'm off a suku, mufiye, maka suku, ta. After a couple of samu, jijito. Bode, yeah, they're more fine, you kuto, nana adeng. O mine, no more, you engine, the anchor, puto. Kuchi, bita, free, si, kenya, kwa treko. Your lighting system, na jek, gong, politics, adane, nada, tu, ye, sinto. Pastors, more than the actors. The simple, that you're someone, I'm against this. We want me questions, be a demand, the answers. And yami, D4, I'm with you, bita, free, oshe, 666. I saw a new dress, a real baby, hospital bills. No, so, for a brother, so, for my mission hills, the budget, the board, dear, kwa, your plantain chips. Your father's always seeking him once for his school. Mission house, quarantine, I am two. Deliverance, or so food, tower, I see a queen. 666. And your bones, I'm a unique suit. Ha! Artist and fan base. Kung fu room for cookery at these days. Industry, no more, you have a big space. And so now, head yes, you bullet taught, you paid high. Artist A fans, artist B, Instagram, and you can see them put on your GB. Senior United, artist A failure, and they are no Bruno Fernandez.
I love it when people support us. Sack Nation, push a word them. I mean Lions,
Chef and Base, be
out there. None of them are your you man them. Give it up for the road, Jesus.
Positive guys,
where they help we. More of them are about to promote us regardless. Tell them what it be. Thank you.
We say we do no wrong, but everything we do so wrong. Why can't we change for the best and do no wrong things? Yeah, that's all. We put death on brother. We wish hell on brother. Hatred is killing all our souls. Yeah, attitude in your fall. We put death on brother. We wish hell on brother. I know we did that.
Deserve all the best. So yeah, yeah, me the honey, I'm from Manida. Four. Number four is the managers, CEO, corporate leaders. Number four, boy, Juma, Jumo, run the body, Sepante, turn a drunk, quote, Sebites. Quakwa, school, and what degree now? Also, unfair, Juma, no money because. We may be with you, Pasa, with the Nisha Honsu, and qualify, I be a boss, 666, a bini, meet ye, and find shop on some wife, she ye. All these actions end up making people frustrated, that could Tiano say, yeah, to ye. Human religion, you cool, dear. And now, sir, both for no chef, ye. Officer one hour 10 time to a guy, sir. Office table so that we be at here. Number five is the teacher, doctor, banker, lawyer. Well, you want to know where you trade that. So, when you show one of them, how far? How do you treat your peers? How often do you give people your ears for corrections? You make out what you say. A human with him, you wouldn't create in a ton, dear. You want to say, yeah, or when someone did your one, you're too many, you wouldn't be chilling your pain to go cry you my later. Do you respect your boss? Do you work with the zoo with the driving force? What time? Who will party and pause? And I work with the far fries, your timing wrong? How do you treat your peoples? So kun kolane the strong and feeble. Number six, citizens, extended families and siblings. The youth to fist any pimpinis when you fool you should be a devilish. What can you know what I mean? Ofa we come chico boy jamai. Ofa we get a chico four bar for who we are also dono. We need to be CSC kind. 666 in the piano. We are not we can net a career.
Some
crown or one hour, you nipple suba in
Anano. We say we do no wrong, but everything we do so wrong. Why can't we change for the best and do no wrong things? Yeah, after we put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. Hatred is killing all our souls. The attitude in your baller. We put death on brother, we wish hell on brother. I know we did that.
Deserve all the best. So, yeah, I'm Indian, I'm from Manida.
Okay, we're gonna play the song again for the third time, and I'll take you on some of the lyrics, you know, that express in the song. Belated happy birthday to Mr. Joel Nana Toku Ajiman, Deputy Revenue Officer. Oh, Accra headquarters. I don't know which revenue officer, but Mr. J. Diwori, next time make your message clear so that we know exactly where he is. Nathaniel Fosu, Obonsam no die, Oni Uwa. This song is too deep for shallow thinkers. Tom Brown. I am good time to delay. What's the meaning of that expression? I am good time to delay. Obi, as you are saying, Untiasi, a young good time to delay. Okay, so you address politicians,
yeah,
artists,
mm-hmm,
teachers,
yes,
CEOs, you know, individuals.
Almost everyone.
This is very deep. And you way deep, pa. Said the Nanka, you name 666, you know. Watch it, 666, you know, and your devil, and your demon, and your witchcraft, and your wizard, and your Satan, nemum, and what comes out of us, and only 666. Explain this.
Yeah, trust him, no crime, and I say, you need to do it, and go on, because I'm sorry, dying. It's young, no team, and then what comes out from us, you know, is it should be good or bad. And most of the times, you know, we refuse to understand that. All the errors around us are caused by us. Yeah, and your causes are and then we tend to blame people for our mistakes. So 666, yeah, it's a bonsam bibe about the mark of the beast, whatever. No, the mark of the beast or whatever. And I believe that attitude. So in every space that you find yourself, the kind of energy I will be giving out, you know, that's the same kind of energy.
So you don't believe the biblical 666?
I believe it. That's why I started from the Bible.
Of the Armageddon. The Armageddon, it's going to be an event. You don't believe that event is going to happen.
In as much as I believe that it is there, no, I also believe that whatever we give out, if it's negative, no, yeah, believe actually say Armageddon is a negative thing. Nobody wants it, right? But then, yeah, attitude I did about out, no, it's also bad. And then we find ourselves trying to say that we are closer to God, we want to go to heaven, and then what we do, no, contrary to what we want. So that is what I mean. I believe in it, but I believe that me cram it, I'm part of it. No, maybe I am, and it's not right. But then we tend to blame others for that. We want a very calm or serene world, but then we are rowdy. Everyone wants the fast way. You get it, but
you address pastors who are taking advantage of their congregant or congregation or church members, even to the extent of the pastors' wives. And you talked about Mumpabu Omoshe, any Adiade, you know, they turn plantain chips, you know, any Adiade. You also talked about CEOs, MDs and bosses, you know, who will nail you or, you know, go to bed with you before they offer you job, and those who also I don't know how to put it, like omo dia dia ewa adwuma table. So eho no na mante ase eho no mante ase
eh onse ka so
bidia pacho pacho ma yemfa yemmonnwom no na yen lupi ono na kiremu ye bosses amudia dia ewa adwuma
ka so bidia
nya buche enye ye bosses adwuma wura no mo amudia dia ewo adwuma table so no eho no be kiremu amae.
Younger, YK. It's about time we know I can't lie. I bring you peace and one love. Hate the speech, I don't mind. Gotta let you know the truth, the mic is all mine. 666, when I read a story I get 666. The devil is not a wizard at midnight. Wait, the devil is anyone who need to do right can. Counting the 666. Politicians, I will still hold your long 10. Give me your ears, son, I will please listen. Send a moment that you grown up when you're interesting. Will you to do, no more to chew. Ruda mofa suku mufi, yo maka suku. Ta, I feel comfortable to jitu. Sensei kana mwede ya demo fan yeku tu. Nanate, on my name why you enjoy the enkaputo. Put me the free, si kenya kwa treko. A lighting system, na jegon. Politics, adane nada, tu ye sinto. Pastors, wadane actors. Si simple de chesem, wanda mo ye against this. Mi wame questions, be a demand the answers. And ya mi defo, I'm with me ta fere ushe. 666, I sorry need to, I sorry baby hospital bills. That's why I for reward, that's why for mami she heals. The bejiji boy, dear, kwa ye plantain chips. The fast will be sick and one so be school. Machine house correct and I do deliverance or so food to my ass here. 666 near Bonsami in the pursuit. I just a fan base. Kung Fu Loom for cookery at these days. That's genuine. Can you make space? As an idea, say you would not be paid. I just the A fans, but it's the B. Instagram, and you be sitting on a YGB. Send you United. I just the A failure. Yeah, they are Bruno Fernandes. I love it when Dream support SM. Sack Nation push I wear them. I'm a lion, so chair fan base be out there. In the way, my yakway, any man them. Give it up for the roadies. Positive guys, where they help me. More of them will promote you, so godless. Yeah, that must be. Thank you.
We say we do no wrong, but everything we do so wrong. Why can't we change for the best and do no wrong things? Yeah, that's all. We put death on brother. We wish hell on brother. Hatred is killing all our souls. Yeah, attitude, yeah, baller. We put death on brother. We wish hell on brother. I know we did, I deserve all the best. So yeah, yeah, maybe I am from my mentor.
Number four is the managers. CEO, print leaders. Number four, bear to my gym, running body, it's a panty, turn a room to the savages. Quakuaku square, need degree now. Also, offer you money, money because. Will you agree with your person within the shop? Also, I'm qualified. Why are you a boss? 666, a bin in UTA, and find shop on some wife, she ye. All these actions end up making people frustrated. That could Tiano say, yeah, to a ye. Human relation, you could, yeah. And now, sir, both on a chef, yeah. Office one hour 10 times to a guy, sir. Office table sooner with the idea. Five. Office table sooner with the idea. Five. Office table.
Okay. Office one hour 10 times a tour. Office table ne sooner with the idea. And you be a no. And he found what he said. Boss will be a far a tour. A well, you know, now there are two office tables. So, no, Eddie.
Oh, it happens.
you know, what goes around us are the ones that you use in movies and stuff, and it's real, you know. It happens.
Is it something that you know, or is just
I've worked in a corporate institution before. Growing up, I watch movies. I've lived in certain environments, and then I know what I'm talking about. But you can't single somebody out.
And you are aware that some bosses, you know, will lay
ladies.
We hear
stories. We hear news.
You lay ladies on, you know, the office decks, have sex with them.
We hear stories. We hear news. Girls complain most of the times that jobs that they deserve, they don't get it because these bosses wanna go in bed with them. And then it happens to. We have sisters at home who complain.
So number four is the bosses.
Yes, please.
Number four, the bosses. Number one.
Number one, Okana Sadia.
The politicians.
I was just rapping.
One, politicians.
Politicians.
And a two.
Is it the pastors?
The pastors. Three.
Fan base.
Artists.
The industry.
Four, bosses.
Bosses.
And a five.
Number five is everyone, like every trader, lawyer, banker, whoever. And then the six is the citizens and everyone involved, ministers, whatever.
So the devil is not a wizard.
The devil is not a midnight witch. The devil is anyone who need to do right thing.
What is the meaning of younger KA?
I've promised myself that I'll say it at the right time, so sorry.
Is that why some people believe that you have consulted some spiritual powers behind your recent hit song? Because you call yourself younger KA.
Of course, I resort to a spiritual realm, and that's God.
No, I didn't ask which spiritual realm. Don't. Yeah, interview. What from younger KA?
Yeah, younger KA.
And younger KA?
Yes, please.
If you bra with the younger KA in the buy, you know, with the younger KA in the car, would you know, and you be out with a piano. Nah, I hate it. Obi abe feature ni bia. Nah, I hate it. Obi a ose mkwafu a keka a honsem. Yebusa ose, edi younger KA na a woka no. Asiye ni senya, ose onka.
Okay, so let me give you a gist. KA is someone I look up to. KA is a very powerful individual in Ghana. And I look up to him. Intimate, the younger version of KA. That's what I can say.
Wednesday. Who produces show new or hot? And who train say Obeba be president and our presidential candidate and San Juan announce it?
I have no idea of what you are saying.
Me busa say who train
point
say KA Kesiano KA Penino. Obeba be your president and San Juan announce.
See, this is a Konfanochi. Now Konfanochi dey obese aye dey abawi as a president.
O se owo krom ha o memu a Kennedy e Japan.
Oh, that one choose KA. Oh wow. But I know no. Do you respect? Oh wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. But I know no. Nah, but that's also KA. Oh wow, ebi kwasi Kofi Annan. E do so. Easy Kofi Annan abin. E do so.
People want to
jump to the singers. They want to jump to club bangers. And do a rapper, it's hard. But then enyame adum.
And I had that story, yeah. Twitter AJ Medica was suspended ne Twitter account. Say wako friend ho, Mr. President. Now where you su omampeni nanado picture. Na ni din edase. What's your BBF film or how to manage your Twitter?
Oh, I sympathize with medical, to be frank, because what take years now, they are building ad, you know. And I wouldn't want to be in his shoes right now. Maybe it was just for a playful thing and then he's lost it. Me assure so I build the idea for over 10 years and I just pray someone to be man the back. Because that's a platform where they share and interact with his fans. So, me assure say now grown old.
Whistleblower now, or call tweete ye na or mention a ye Elon Musk. A train Elon Musk attention a ba a ye medicals. Uji said yo ye no. O ye ni ye ne kwanso ana and yes an assessen kofa. Kwa.
Me believe you said Twitter is an avenue you did diagro for entertainment. So maybe he was kidding. No it be cramming issues when you say be and they up like this. So me who say or shared out. So I said, but me fan say Twitter place a entertainment maybe no diagro. But sometimes some jokes are costly. So yeah, your money are careful. You maybe you could have prompted medical only DM one RBB, but I say who's gonna names of talkatives. They be up a cassa and the other one cassacrania trudy. What is a sanity?
That's a Ghana for minimum per medical, Sam.
But yeah, he's one of our own and he's been doing it back to back. We have to appreciate everyone.
Me patro, dear, me person me busa chatu kra. Hey, one aye delay.
Mm-hmm.
My uncle fa.
Yeah.
A check.
Papa.
Oh, chrome her. Ghana for any jehon. Nancy delay call Kumase, dear Futu, Koma, Emma, ne Omoa, Eta Honfe, Omo, Moya, liposession, Omo, hippie, you know, their waist and lifting their boobs and all that. Would you say, San Niemano, Emoa, Anna Eboa?
I DM you a question, Hupan. I'm not in that position to
answer. No. I'm not talking about that. But share your view on, you know, body enhancement.
In my opinion, untimi nchi obi don find a body nye. In as much as I agree with delay, I disagree as well. Cause maybe what you are against, someone stands for it. Di obe ya bemu ni ajeno. Maybe enunu bi ya neni nye. But I think from her point of view, what she was saying makes sense. But again, in this world, any job can be and make sense 100% to everybody. So, madam, for no, opemase me penase. I agree with her, but then maybe me hushian kofu for shoes. I know some people will come after her, but you know, no, her message was positive, so I'm with her. Yeah.
What is the message behind Black Change featuring Gidochi?
For me, no, they celebrate that. Oh, man, you know what's really crazy? We don't even appreciate what we call our home. This thing really, they pay me. In the dark, we all the same. It doesn't matter if you're black or white. Too progressive, you change your mind of frame. Everything's gonna be alright. Darling, I'm a man. These kind of things for me to need. Peace, be loud, I'm a man. These things we need, yeah. Darling, I'm a man.
I'm from that place you don't know difference between black and white. That place we think the devil is black and God is white. Everything white is right and the black is bad. We don't know this vast difference between darkness and light. Nti abo frakitu eswa, ye trele di diatem. Obe nye nye fika kra no besunye kuti asem. Ye di abane tenya, de sutro ne tene. Yampe kasa chwe ye de huni huna te tiabo fra wada ye sundo bin fa hon. Bie busu eno bin ka hon. Nini nkwa moja ba kwa di obi di ube she ni ma hon. Nipa be bo chwe do di jidin. Nye papa ye nti ase tina miyengi na ye tosi nye kumbi asem di sike nti. Bebi ya mi free, owe ni awadam fo kre ye ne ya. Nipa miye nube kwen suye obi answa ne padin sa. Ubiye ni mnyansa, ubiye ye nadia ye nka. Where I'm from ye tu si kelgun so ne kumbi nyanga.
Darling I'm a need. These kind things for me to need. Peace be loud and I'm a need.
Bernard Oforiteria Amrado is a beast. You guys should just check the hair. It stands for 666. Misty J the Worry, the album be solid burn.
Yeah, we sink in grief. I said yes, we will tell some play my rest in peace.
Jen Sinyako, you so brilliant, Amrado. How you are answering the questions. Any concert this Christmas?
Yeah, I'm trying to have a concert. I'm planning with my team in Kumasi. And then we have shows that we are also going to attend.
What about the big shows like Afro Nation, Afrochella, you know, Tidal Wave?
Yeah, you know. Juma ni Juma, if it happens, fine.
MTN Adaruma ne yedin komo chuchwe bro. You know that this is your show. It's packed from gospel, social, life, everything. Maybe our music. Let's show that black star. MTN sa men kan chow se. Bosumi a yewumi aye. Momo man. Enti momo bi na ubi momo. Na u momo me na mi momo wa. Aye mo. Yesu mo. Ghana da was.
Black and say God is white. Everything white is white. And the black is black, but it's just so people when black combines with white.
So who do you have there? MTN every month, 3 hours free talk time and 25 free text messages. So the best sending messages and I'll be responding to messages. My friend will call for who bet me and your birthday cake and shopping vouchers. Into Koswana Bonkomo Ewo Ghana Network Ebusuya Kessie MTN. So Kaisen Shishewa home, MTN, we dare for you everywhere we go. And this is how we draw the curtain, close today's edition of your favorite radio drive time, Kwansu Jojo. Nyame Dada featuring Famaye, No Stress, Simba, Grace, Got You, You Are The One, Pay Me, Ha Ha Ha, Back To Sender, 666, and this is Black Change featuring Gidochi, the first studio album of Three Music Awards, first Kumasi Bass rap artist, winning the rap artist of the year, with this one, Gina. Your final words, Amrado.
Thank you very much. Meda Ubiasi, Meda Ghana Funyan Asesa Omukusu Asumimu. And thank you to the DJs. Thank you. Senior man, Wabu Grace Naman Atiti. Yamin Shaupa, Mr. Fletchy.
All right, thanks so much for coming. And personally, I like, not Grace, but I like 666.
I think you love Nyamedada. That song
me, is special. Me pe dada. And I'm a sign pe 666.
Okay, okay.
Because 666, you know. Bibia wom. Bibia wom. But, dear me, me de bom paye. Emma wo bia wo di matem kame hon sem fun bia no. And you're back to sender. On that note, thanks so much. My name is Abeku Agri Santana. It's always a joy and a pleasure serving you. Produced by the international award-winning producer Godwin Togbe. With the support from Big Fletch, the Big Selector, Winston Martin Odame, and to our friend Megan from across Africa, traveling tours in Texas, United States of America, spending time with us here in our studio. Wish you all the best on your project in Africa. Up next is the 6 o'clock news from Peace 104.3. Thanks for listening. Good evening.
Okay.